I know.
You have to go through the airlock. You have to go through the airlock with the telescope room.
So is it cool with all y'all if I go live with the audio and all that?
I thought you were talking to your chat. I thought you were.
I mean, yeah, but they can't hear you.
Oh, okay.
I have you all turned off.
As soon as Sean makes me live, then it'll be live.
Word. All right.
I think you're live. I'm watching you.
I don't know some of these people. I haven't really met anybody. It's okay, I guess, right?
Yeah, Felicia, your stream is live.
Felicia, you are live. Wait, 10 minutes
like my
ago.
My face is live?
Yeah, now your face is live. And also, all of you are also live with me. So, hi.
Sean didn't tell me I'm live. Nice. You didn't do your countdown, Sean.
You're actually double live.
You didn't
but
tell
Sean,
me. Didn't give
maybe
me,
like give like a verbal
give,
cue.
Give me like a 3-2-1 shot. Okay, listen, guys.
Just everyone to a great start. Take the stream down.
Okay,
redo
Sean
it.
Becker. Okay,
we're doing it live.
Sean Becker is the behind the scenes guru who gets total 10 people chaos on camera and makes the layers, but he doesn't tell me a 3-2-1. It's because he's so busy being Jeff Lewis's streaming.
I was just going to say, this would never happen on Jeff Lewis's.
Guys, don't go there. No, they're going to.
Okay, listen.
Can I just say, I went over to Jeff's stream the other day, and I was actually really impressed by it, the little picture frames and stuff. I thought it was really cool.
Wow. Sean Becker does all of it. He's brilliant.
Yeah,
he can't count down from 3-2-1.
The bar is so low for Jeff Lewis.
Having an actual staff who's like a professional live stream operator. Yeah, Sean Becker just in the back.
That's nice. A staff.
All right, Felicia, yeah, we're coming to you in 3, 2, 1. Go, Felicia.
You know, that's what people, okay, listen.
I mean.
Welcome, everybody. Welcome to the stream. We are the Guild, and it's Guild Game Night, and we have four amazing guest stars to introduce you to. But some of them you already know. Actually, all of them you already know. Michelle Boyd, who played stupid hot girl Riley on The Guild and is just awesome in general. Michelle, thanks for being here.
Hi, thank you for having me again.
Yes, of course, Frisk.
Hey, what's going on?
Yeah, Team Trellis back there. We missed you Friday, but listen to this. We got Trellis back.
That's okay. The Trellis is back. It's ready. Let's go.
We've got Gary Witta.
Hello.
Screenwriter extraordinaire and streamer with the pink lights.
Got the pink lights.
Yep, love it. And then Ryan Koppel, who is the awesomest. He just started streaming. He's my business partner sometimes. Also, I like his dogs. Give it up for Ryan Koppel.
Yay. Yeah.
And 4 adequate regulars.
Totally adequate. Okay, I'm going to just plug us, guys, if you want to pick up some merch. It's the holiday season right now. We got masks. We got shirts.
Oh, I just have rolling.
Also, I want to before we start, I want to draw Amy Okuda's attention to my chat. Amy, could you look at my chat, please?
I'm looking.
Guys, can you share the newest emote with her?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh no.
No.
Can you share it?
Stupid ad.
Oh my God. Sorry.
That means you're not subscribed to her channel.
I know I'm not subscribed to her channel.
Wait a minute.
Do you see what that says? What does that say? It's called That's Lit. And it's your...
Wow.
That's Lit. That's Lit.
That is really disgusting. My sister did that. That is shameful.
Your sister did that for me. And I just want to tell you, I'm a young person now. I say That's Lit. And I want you to know.
Oh, wait, we're starting.
Maybe
we're
if you were a young
we're going.
Person.
Oh,
wait. I need to get off of Felicia's stream. Oh, no.
All right. Good luck, everybody.
Oh, no.
Wow.
Oh, we're not like Guild?
Oh, wait.
Okay.
Hold on.
Well,
that's right. We're Polis.
That's
all right. Felicia, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that's right.
I don't know where any of the tasks are on this map.
That's right. Okay.
They're everywhere.
Oh, no, I've never done this.
They're everywhere.
You guys have never been to this one?
I mean, no, we have. I haven't played anything like as much as the other maps.
Where is Amy? That's all
we
I want
to
know.
Another map, Gary.
I know.
No. Okay. I'm just saying. I'm perfectly happy to play any map.
Honestly, I feel like most people aren't familiar with these maps because usually everyone plays the very first one. So.
Yeah, mm-hmm. You got to play these maps.
Oh, Polis is so much better.
I like this one because it's just a little bit more interesting.
Yeah, it's the thing.
Yeah.
It is the thing.
It is totally the thing.
Yes.
No wonder why this.
I totally have to use the map to navigate this one, though. Until I learn
how do you do it. Oh, I see.
You can hit tab for the map.
This is a tougher one to be on poster on because you might, if you get challenged on what task you were doing, you might not know what it was supposed to be.
That's true.
That's true. That's rough stuff. Those common tasks, they'll get you.
I have no idea how to do these things.
Well, that's
my issue with this mask is always getting around. I'm always just like, wait, I can't go through there? Damn it!
Yeah, that's true. You have to actually go through the airlock on this one, which is really weird to get all the way around.
What are our talkie rules for this? Are we just like,
we're just chatting close? Apparently.
Just don't talk about what's going on. Don't talk about what's going on in the game.
Speaking of bodies.
Wow, trellis down.
I found Frisk in the med bay.
That's fucked up.
I think it's
I have to put up my map. I never remember this.
I think it's the med bay, the upper right corner.
I saw Michelle come from the med bay.
And Vince was behind me.
Yeah, like 5 minutes ago.
I don't just disgusting how you killed her. That's on the right side, top right.
The med bay. Yeah, with the laboratory, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, the laboratory.
Yeah. And then I saw the laboratory because I had tasks in there.
One of those tasks was murdering Frisk.
Oh, one of the tasks murder?
After I vented and killed Frisk. Oh my god, I gave myself away.
Frisk dissection, the classic blunder.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, I was with Gary.
That secret room.
Guys, I was with Gary, and he didn't try to kill me, and I didn't try to kill him.
We were in the exact opposite corner of the map.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I ran past Amy. She didn't murder me, so I feel like Amy's definitely not the imposter, because she would have killed me.
You know what? That does hard clear her. At no point in this game am I ever going to sus Amy again. That sets it straight.
But you don't know. You should see the text chain between Ryko and Amy. It's the bitchiest thing I've ever seen, and she would murder him with any opportunity. I know that.
That's true. And then Ryan didn't kill me either. And then he did say earlier that he would kill me in front of everybody.
Oh, with witnesses. That's right. Yeah.
That's so harsh.
True.
Wow. Happily.
But Amy, you were running around with Ryan and he didn't kill you.
Well, look. Okay, wait. I saw him for like 2 seconds. Okay. We weren't like running around together. Let's not put us like, we're not like allies.
Let's all take it easy, all right?
We're not like friends.
Please don't. Please
You're not going
like,
to be in a Daily Mail
associate
article.
Myself.
I get it.
Okay, yeah. So.
Daily Mail article.
I think Robin, I know nothing, so I'm going to skip the vote on this one.
Robin, I'm also skipping.
No one's getting voted off here, right?
I'm going to skip two guys.
Gary. Voting Gary.
Yeah, here we go.
Jeff didn't say anything during that.
I know, Jeff didn't
say anything. No, it's probably Jeff. It's probably Jeff.
You know what? Whenever it's me, I'm quiet, so I thought I'd stay quiet the whole night.
Just to see what happens.
Just to try.
Jeff, can you try to do some ASMR during this next thing?
Ryan Koppel, that cheeky vote for Amy.
Jeff, lean into the mic really close, Jeff.
That's fair.
Kind of whisper.
I don't know where the mic is here.
You don't know where the mic? Oh boy.
Sean Becker.
You don't know where your. Oh, Sean, you are.
Sean, what kind of an assistant are you?
I'm not in Sean's place.
Oh boy.
If it's my place, guys, please be quiet.
Oh, that's really sorry. Okay.
What was that?
Who has a bleep? Who has a bleep for their?
Frisk
Yeah, what?
I love the
Frisk
bleep.
Has got the pro sound set up.
I should get that because I feel bad.
Come on.
People will watch me. Tallulah Bell will watch with her 4-year-old, and then I'll drop an F-bomb, and I'll be like, great, I scarred someone.
I mean, I think.
Yeah, I really can't help but swear.
Where I want to go.
It's a curse.
I think profanity has softened us this year. Or this year has softened us for profanity.
It's true.
It just goes without saying that there's going to be.
Am I in danger? No? Okay.
Probably.
Absolutely. I'm fine. I'm safe. All's well. How are you?
You're nowhere near me. You're totally
I can't get
safe.
In the door.
No. Oh, you got to click. Yeah, click use and
Sandeep,
then flip
I
the toggles.
See you. Hold on. You got to click use.
Yeah, there. When you walk up to the door, activate the door, and then do the toggles.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, this one has doors you have to open manually.
All the things.
Oh, nice shot.
Anyway, what did everybody do for Halloween? I want to hear what you dressed as.
I did like
I dressed as the DM from the 1980s D&D cartoon. And I DM'd a game
that
of
was
D&D
amazing
like that.
By the way.
Oh, I'm glad you liked that. I saw your
I have such fond memories of that cartoon.
Oh no.
Oh, it's Felicia.
Oh no.
This is a self-report, right?
She had it coming.
We're thinking self-report.
She had it coming.
All right, Johnny David, where was it at?
It was right out. I can only tell you that I was looking at the camera, just having fun, seeing if I could catch somebody on that. You know where the cameras are? The
In security?
Oh, in like the bottom
yes,
left.
Yes, I was just watching that, and then I left cameras, went up, and that's when I saw it.
Okay. So over kind
well,
of
I was with,
near electrical, like
was
top
security is
I
like top
left.
I was with Gary and Amy and Vince in the upper right.
Oh, that's true. That was a little. That was a minute ago. But yeah,
I mean, it was like Gary was literally like 5 seconds ago.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what's the over-under on Jeff self-reporting here, you think?
I don't know. Is Jeff devious enough to say?
I don't know if Jeff knows how to do that.
You guys play a lot harder than
he doesn't
do.
Know where there, his Sandeep. Microphone is.
Hey, Sandeep, what are you doing down there? Just looking down at your. What are you looking down at? What's?
I'm looking for the map. I'm looking for the actual map so I can tell you where I was.
Making sure his thumb's in the right position for the kill button.
I'm not sus. Listen, so this is what I figured out so far. I've done the little. The telescope where you find the planets.
Nice.
Oh, really? Because Michelle found mentioned that secret room. Telescope. And Michelle mentioned. Yeah, go ahead. Sorry.
I think it's Michelle and Sandeep.
I think she prompted.
Michelle kind of chased me around a little bit earlier, and I like got away from her. And then Sandeep is just being like very weird.
Yeah,
to
and
be
also,
fair, Amy, I'm if sure I was chasing you around and I was an imposter, I would 100% kill you first because you always throw sus on me first.
Michelle did mention the telescope, and that's the first thing Sandeep threw out. That and then he mentioned, true. And then he mentioned the secret room because that's what Gary had mentioned earlier.
What else did you do?
So Sandeep,
here's what matters though.
Room, and now I know what it is, and then I got.
Oh my God!
Should we just Sandeep.
I'm voting Michelle. Sandeep, Michelle.
Wait, hold on.
Let's do Sandeep first.
Sandeep first.
Hold on. Sandeep, Michelle, would you be willing to turn on each other?
What?
What?
What do you
guys,
mean?
We have 15
what do you mean,
seconds.
Turn on each other?
Like, are you going to back each other?
I voted Sandeep.
You want me to out the other imposter, Jeff Sandeep?
I'm going
to
vote for myself.
I would like that.
You're voting for yourself?
Jeff, do Sandeep first.
I don't know why we're actually voting Sandeep.
Why is everyone voting for Sandeep?
You guys are so dumb.
Hey, Sandeep, my man, I got your back. I skipped. I tied that vote for you, buddy.
Me too, Sandeep. Remember who
frivolously vote for me.
Oh, it was a tie.
These people are crazy.
No.
These people are bloodthirsty.
Where the hell is comms?
So am I.
I actually think, well, I shouldn't really be talking, but I actually think that clears me and Vince because if we were imposters, we would.
Oh, yeah, I would have gotten Sandeep out in a heartbeat.
Yeah.
Easy kill. Easy free kill.
Am I the imposter and I don't know it? What's
going on? It's Jay.
You're so good, even you don't know.
Do the vents look red to you?
So I literally saw Michelle just cut Jeff in half.
I was hoping somebody would see it.
Did you hear Michelle just say,
"Oh
shit"?
Vince, why would you do that?
You just heard Michelle say, "Oh shit."
Hey, you guys,
the moment
remember
I
that
reported.
Time I said Michelle was guilty and then she threw such shade at me? Remember that time?
Obviously her partner.
And then she snapped at me what are those little fishies called that like bite your hands?
Piranha?
A piranha.
Oh, Michelle, you gotta know.
I can deal with that.
You gotta know what the fishes are that
Michelle,
bite
you gotta know. Yeah. If you're walking into storage in a room that neither of you really should be in, I'm gonna follow you in there.
To be fair, I had a fake task in there.
And I caught you in the real task. I caught you in the act, Michelle.
All right, voter out. Let's go.
Wow.
I think maybe someone should follow Sandeep around. If you're done with
go ahead.
I'm a little concerned because we've got three people dead and there's no real sus on anyone right now. I feel like the killers are getting away with it.
I just saw Michelle kill someone.
He literally
Oh, are you saying for sure you know that?
I watched the animation play. And
all right,
animation.
Well, that's good enough.
That would also be exactly what you would say with the self-report.
But also, Michelle, you said, oh shit, the moment
Michelle,
I reported it. You verbally said, oh shit.
Okay, I'm voting Michelle. That's good.
Because I saw you come into the room.
I'm sorry.
It's too perfect.
Michelle, right, you got to
vote. Felicia, why did you type what you typed in the ghost chat?
Michelle, you got to vote.
Just because.
Oh, no.
I was just commenting on what was going on. People talking about.
There we go. Of course, Michelle's gonna vote. It's fair. It's only.
I'm actually shocked, Vince. You didn't vote for yourself anyway.
Vote. It's very typical.
Yeah, I should have.
Michelle didn't vote for me.
Might have locked that one up.
I just assume Vince is always the imposter.
That's what I'm saying.
What's funny though is like in the last I think 30 games I've played, I've gotten imposter 3 times.
30?
I never get imposter these days.
How often do you play?
I play 3 or 4 times a week.
How come I can't see dead chat? Why did that make me sad?
Oh, because you're the imposter, you can't see dead chat?
Aw, I guess
we're not doing this.
Hi, Michelle, I just...
Do your tasks!
How come I can't do tasks?
Mine are done! Okay.
What did everybody do for Halloween?
Wait.
I want to know.
Oh.
We watched Hocus Pocus. That was our...
Aw, you should always watch it.
Harry was the Headless Horseman. It was awesome.
That's cool.
I'm sad Calliope didn't dress up as a boob, by the way.
I know, guys. Well, no, she
didn't. You were gonna dress her as a boob?
We went to Target earlier that day because I had no candy. And she saw a Wizard of Oz.
I think I'm frozen.
Frozen?
Saw a Wizard of Oz?
Oh, she saw a Wizard of Oz outfit, a Dorothy from Wizard of Oz outfit, and fell in love with it. And that's what she decided to do.
Aww.
Yeah.
That's
so cute.
That's sweet.
It was really cute. And so basically, I set up in the front, I set up a trick or treat table with a bunch of candy
buddy.
On it.
I feel you.
And she ran around the house through the backyard and down the other side 100 times asking trick or treat.
Oh, I don't know.
So she just kept coming around to me, getting trick-or-treating over and over again.
How come I can't do tasks?
And then we played Animal Crossing. And then we visited a bunch of spooky islands. So it was actually pretty fun.
That sounds so cute. I love that.
People, do your tasks.
I know you're not supposed to talk. I'm not supposed to talk because we're dead, but this is the exception. Frisk, what'd you do?
Let's see. I actually hosted Twitch Rivals all day that day. So yeah, I hosted the Dead by Daylight Rivals tournament. And then afterwards, I had Cheesecake Factory, and then I held my dogs and watched
Thank
Mean
you.
Girl. And watched what?
Mean Girls.
Oh, Mean Girls.
Oh, shit.
You know that classic Halloween movie, Mean Girls.
We gotta get this other imposter out. I stumbled across that body while I was going to fix the lights. It's directly and immediately beneath like the perimeter fence where the light switch thing is. And that was Ryko. One.
Amy, what were you doing?
A lot of electrical tasks. I'm also trying to get to weapons, and I have no idea where that is. So I'm just roaming around. I did not see anything, but still pretty suspicious of Cindy from the first round.
Just roaming around, huh?
Yeah.
Interesting.
I don't really have anything, but we do have to. Here's the thing. I think we have to vote someone out now, and because if we don't, the remaining imposter is going to have a big advantage.
I mean,
did
I didn't see
Gary. Did you murder? Are you the
no,
murderer?
I don't self-report anymore because, in fact, I almost didn't report that body because, much like Frisk doesn't even report bodies anymore. She just walks right by him because we're both sick of getting accused of self-reporting every body we find.
I didn't see anything this round, so I'm just going to stick to my intuition from the first discussion we had and say it was Sandeep because he was just like talking.
Sandeep, have you ever been a murderer? Has it ever been you?
Because the way he's talking, like the first round, he was like so chatty, like just like saying all these things about like, oh, look at this secret room and like, blah, 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 I'm doing this map and looking at the map and like, it's just like a lot.
Yeah, I can kind of see that.
So I'm
the nervous killer
talking about how I found the room that I couldn't find earlier. That's it. That's all you guys got. I unfortunately barely know this map and I don't understand it. So I've done like my two of my tasks.
See, you're pulling an Amy. This is what I did. I don't know the game very well.
We can afford to, let me think.
The thing is, I don't have anything on anybody, it's the problem.
Like if you set up
okay, look, let's throw Sandeep, and if it's not Sandeep, you can vote me.
Okay,
I don't
care. Here's the thing. If we get it wrong, the killer has an instant.
I think it's Gary.
Yeah, I don't think you
No, Robin, it's not Gary.
I'm skipping.
You guys, come on, man.
I feel Gary.
It's not Gary.
I don't know, but Sandeep, you're like super. Oh, I didn't vote.
Mistake.
Sorry.
This is incredible, y'all. Good luck.
Good luck, everybody.
Mistake, I think.
My name is Jeff.
Hi, Jeff.
Yeah, Jeff, can you do some ghost ASMR for us while we watch?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I don't know my speakers. Hey, this is Ghost. Next on Boston.
This is Ghost.
This is Johnny David as a ghost. I'm the ghostess with not a lot of
Oh, okay, Amy.
Why can't I do tests?
Okay, sorry, I had a raid, so I muted myself. And I was dancing.
It's always so evident when Amy dies. She throws her headphones down and storms out of the room.
Amy's dead?
Amy's dead?
I don't know for sure, but she got real angry.
I just found the body.
You guys are so dumb.
100%. Yeah, it was pretty obviously.
So dumb. I'll never trust you ever.
Amy and I.
So dumb.
Amy and I called it from the beginning.
Sandeep, I'm it was so obviously.
Amy knew from the very beginning. You just blew her off over and over again.
I should feel terrible. I'm.
And then he's like chasing me around, and I try to get sued. I try to call an emergency meeting, and then he fucking killed me.
I don't know why. Really? I reported. I reported the body.
You and I were the only ones.
I reported the body that should have taken us to a meeting. I don't know why it didn't.
Nobody won that round. We all just lost in different ways.
That is
we literally lost on purpose.
That was just terrible. It's a warm-up round. It's a warm-up. We're good.
What? How did you buy his act? I don't know. Which the man?
I don't know how you bought it.
Oh, yeah.
It was such bad acting. He's like, I was like, don't hire that guy.
I'm just looking at the map. I'm not looking down, just showing the top of my head. Like,
here's what I was doing.
Thank you, Amy.
Here's what I was doing, Amy. I was searching for what are tasks in the polis.
Yes.
I knew
To be clear, I didn't believe Sandeep. I just felt bad about throwing him
out that early. Somebody's not in. Somebody's not in. We're missing someone.
I find it so sad when I die and my little hamster ball just sits next to my dead
body.
Shit,
I woke up my baby.
That's the worst.
That's what that is.
Oh, he woke up the baby.
I'm like,
He woke up the baby, y'all.
It's my fault.
Oh, God, that was awful.
That's the last time
I'm so sorry, Sandeep.
Oh, God.
I wish you'd have known to just immediately call Vince a self-report.
I can't believe you guys didn't kill me. That's the dumbest.
I
know.
I cannot believe you kept blowing Amy off. Nobody, like,
it's
Gary was
fault.
Like, even though Amy was like, oh, you know, she was telling you, like, all the reasons. And then,
I want to get some credit for calling out that his two specific tasks he mentioned were the things that. Michelle and Gary mentioned.
But that was a great spot. Ryan, that was awesome.
You had me.
Oh, I wasn't listening.
I know.
Oh, I wasn't listening.
Robin!
I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, Robin.
I don't know how to play.
The whole
map
thing is like really throwing me.
Ryan's a fucking gamer over here. Look at that.
Yeah, I agree. This map is. It's not for us.
We should go back. We should maybe go back to the spaceship after a bit.
We could do so.
This is great. Oh, we gotta stop killing. Oh no, it's Ryan.
Oh no! We're all good.
I don't know who. Somebody was. Somebody was right across from me.
I thought it was Frisk again.
I think Robin was right across from me.
Yeah, I think. And then
I was too smart.
So wait, where were you guys though?
We're out in the snow.
Damn it!
And I was, and I saw Robin. Unless Robin came back from killing, but she came right out just as I did.
Where's the body? Wow. Where's the body outside?
They said in the snow is all they gave us.
Oh no.
Well, I don't know.
I was
Jeff,
in the office
up,
with Frisk.
Pull up what?
And she didn't
pull up
kill
the
me.
Map. Like text the
map. It's true. I was there.
How do I do that?
No, just like on a tab on your computer.
Like on Google.
Oh, I'm using my phone.
Well, like also open your computer and do it there.
What?
Hey, Sean, can you head over to his house real fast? And-
you can open Google. You can open Google and use it while you're playing a video game.
Oh, do I want to do that?
If you want to look at the map.
No, you don't. You don't. It makes it too easy. I'm playing hard mode.
There's too much going on in the world.
voting Jeff so he can figure out Google.
Now that I'm a citizen, I can try to contribute. Did anybody see? I didn't see anything. I went to security and I did wires.
I also saw nothing, and almost no one, actually.
And so, where did you see the body, Jeff?
It was...
outside.
It was outside.
Where?
I don't... I don't know. I've never played this map before.
Yeah.
That's why I'm so frustrated.
Left?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
We're not good enough for this map.
I'm so...
Oh, I'm sorry.
What happened?
Oh, no.
Oh,
Did y'all lag out?
It's yelling. What happened? It's saying you may need to update. That's weird.
Interesting.
That's very weird. Well, Ryko logged out, but he was dead, so.
That's very weird.
Yeah, my computer just crapped out for a second.
Well, wait, what?
It just went back to
the load screen. I don't have anything because I didn't see anybody either, so I'm skipping.
Well, we got one of the imposters out.
Okay.
Are we
you guys are still in the game.
Nothing.
Interesting.
Yeah, we're all still in the game. It was just you and Ryko who dropped.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it could be that we only have one imposter left, which would be nice.
I think so. I feel safe. Feel good with that.
Michelle was the imposter again? Michelle is definitely not imposter. Michelle was doing the weird gas can sort of thing.
Also, Vincent,
Michelle, you're out of the game.
Hold on,
I can't.
Frisk, I did see you at the
car
slide.
Yeah, I know, I'm already out of the game, though.
The only person I saw.
Vin said he feels safe. That feels a little sus.
All right. Well, good luck.
Oh, you stop that. You stop that right now, Frisk.
Good luck,
guys. I don't
know.
You said you felt safe. Why would you feel safe?
Because I'm secure in the knowledge that the imposters would never dare Vince Casso.
All right. Hey, friends. I think that... I know this is going to sound a little vague, but I think
Are already there?
I think we all got to take it easy here. Okay, there's like 15 people here. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I know. Did we get the other one? Okay, good. All right.
I think it's Vince.
I think we all should just take a breath. Let's just have some sangria. Let's all just relax.
Why are we having sangria? Because
I'm having sangria.
Why are you having sangria?
Vince, are you old enough?
Wait a sec. Sangria Jeff go through the...
Wait, you saw Jeff vent?
Call the fucking meeting.
I don't know how. You came out of the vent right in front
of me. I'll call the meeting. I'll call the meeting.
Oh my gosh.
It's definitely not a vent.
She just came out of the vent. Oh,
y'all are fucking wild.
Who's at the vent?
Okay, let's not talk about this.
I just looked at the map specifically.
You popped out of the vent. I saw you and you're telling... Oh my God.
I'm guessing, hold on, Robin. I'm guessing you saw him jump into a hole, right?
Yeah, he jumped out of the hole.
Okay, I can buy that.
Jeff, keep acting. Jeff, sell it, man.
Wait, but Robin,
did you see the thing where like it opened and everything? Like, was no, or did he just like disappear?
Well, you these, popped out. You saw.
No, it was a hole. It wasn't a vent. It was one of the holes.
There are holes on this map.
It was the holes. Yeah, there's not a hatch
like on the other one.
Okay, bye, Jeff.
Yeah, it's.
I believe Robin.
Guys, I'm telling you, she saw.
But I mean, Robin called it a vent.
Who did we see vent?
No, Jeff called it a vent.
Robin saw Jeff.
She thought it was Jeff, but I think so.
No, it was definitely Johnny David.
No, it's definitely him. Robin, I know it's definitely Jeff. So I totally believe you. Like I'm saying, like I totally believe that you saw Jeff.
Robin, we're on board. We're on board, Robin.
Don't worry, we all believe you. We love you.
No, keep Jeff.
It's gotta be Jeff.
Jeff, you took like 12 minutes to defend yourself.
We're just waiting on Jeff's vote.
Vote for someone,
Jeff.
Vote for someone. I'm not voting for anyone. I'm waiting.
Hey, so you gotta vote for someone.
A skip or something.
I'm just gonna wait. No, I'm gonna wait. I don't care.
He's gonna filibuster.
Oh, fuck you, man.
Filibustering.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
To be fair, I have also done this. I have protest filibustered getting ejected by not.
Oh, I've never. Just vote for yourself.
Oh, no.
Hey! Jeff Lewis. I don't know.
I'm gonna tell you guys, I don't know how the fuck Vince work. I don't know how they work.
I mean,
so you're still saying that you can't, you didn't use them?
No, I'm saying I did. I just don't know how Vince, you pop in and then what? How do you pop out? What do you?
You
pop
press
out?
On a little arrow and it will take like you to like another vent.
I feel like I keep hearing my name. God, that was my. I just don't know how.
It sounded like you said I don't know how Vince works.
Yeah, I heard that too.
That's what I.
I mean,
they sound exactly the same. Is there a certain way?
Oh gosh.
All right, guys.
Oh, good God! Stop saying it out loud.
Hey, you can't talk about the game. Also.
I agree. I should be killed for that.
Wait, wait, wait.
Please tell me someone saw that.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
What was it?
I just walked up on that right as someone reported it.
Oh, wait.
What?
Why was Amy standing next to this dead body?
No, wait. I thought I saw Vince killed, but he got killed. Who was it, Vince?
I can't tell you, but I think you know.
It's Felicia.
This feels very much like an Amy panic self-report.
No, I swear. You guys.
Right as I walked in on the murder scene.
You guys, listen.
Gonna sip my sangria and watch this play out.
I was trying to get my mouse on report, and I was like running around trying to report because I literally. Saw the murder happen. Vince, I was right. Oh, you're dead.
So then how did you not know who it was?
I thought Vince was killing, but he was actually dying.
Who was the other person?
Who was the other person?
The only other person I saw there was Felicia. It was Pink, and they were both fixing comms.
So it's Amy or Felicia?
And I was going up to fix comms, and Vince was dead.
No, because I wasn't at comms yet.
You were fixing it. You were there.
I was not Amy. Did you self-report? Because I promise you it was not me.
Nope. It was
Look
you.
Look at me. Look at me. Look at my face.
Look at me. It was you.
I don't have a clown face on because it wasn't me.
I can't.
She doesn't have a clown face on. I think Felicia's telling the truth.
No, it's not you guys.
I don't know.
Guys.
I walked down there. I walked down there, and then I saw Amy flossing her teeth with Vince's backbone.
I gotta say, the last time I didn't back up Amy, we lost the game. So I feel
like
I owe Amy.
That's what I was thinking.
I swear I'm not lying.
I swear that it's not me.
Well, if it's not Felicia, it's Amy.
Yeah, then you could vote me off. You could vote me off. I guess you could vote me off.
So Frisk, you voted for Amy?
Okay, here's the thing.
Yep. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Don't be stupid.
Why does no one believe me? I don't understand.
Here's the thing. We can guarantee win the game here. We know Michelle was one of them. We vote off Amy or Felicia, and then right after that, we call an emergency meeting, vote the other one off, and we win. It's one of the two
of
them.
Can you please do Felicia first?
She didn't even know it was me. She was like, I think I saw Vince killed. I think, you know, it was like so late.
I just
want to say,
y'all are fucking wild.
I didn't listen to you last
time. I'm voting. I'm voting.
Well, what are you doing?
Wait, we know it was Jeff. We know it was Jeff.
Two.
What
you vote? One. Voting has ended.
You guys, what the fuck are you doing?
Shit, you guys.
The second time Amy's been fucked over.
Thank you. Robin, not voting is a vote for Trump.
I voted for Trump.
Thank you.
Who skipped vote?
Don't ever say that.
Two people didn't vote.
That was actually
at all.
Pretty low.
It's not me, you guys.
I promise.
I voted for Felicia.
Us.
Oh, we can't call an emergency meeting during a crisis.
You guys are killing me.
Guys, I gotta say, I was playing so well until I fucking vent. I just gotta tell you.
I'm sorry, Jeff. Vents are hard, man.
I reported the murdered body, and nobody.
And I told you self-reported in the very beginning.
You said that?
I did. I blamed you from the get-go. What can I say? It's sixth sense. It's the sixth sense.
All right, let's get it right this time.
Amy, what are you doing? Okay, Amy came after me, okay? I went to comms. She was just standing at comms, and I was like, oh my God, she's coming after me. She's such a murderer right now, you guys.
We can still win this if we vote them both off.
Okay, definitely Felicia, because me and Amy got to comms first.
Yeah, you guys
all have to agree who's going to go.
Easy Felicia there.
Did no one notice that Robin's dead?
Yeah, you fucks.
Yeah, that's why we got to move now. Robin
just died.
Yeah, and then me, Gary, Sandeep, and Amy were all at comms.
Okay, we're all stacked up. Amy's voted for Felicia. I am also going to vote for Felicia.
Thank you, Gary.
Okay. It's Felicia. Amy, I am so sorry. Will you ever forgive me?
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay, if we got this right, we'll win. If not, we call another meeting right away and vote Amy off.
Now we know it's her.
This is it.
GG.
Yes. Yeah.
Whatever.
Felicia, why'd you kill me in front of like six people?
I just needed to kill you. Also,
you killed me. It's like killing you in the Rose Bowl.
But it worked. I didn't get ejected there, did I?
You just did.
You didn't get ejected because I didn't vote for you because I felt bad that I outed you illegally.
Y'all are wild.
Dang. I wasn't paying attention to that.
Do we want to keep doing this map?
Would anyone object if we went back to the Skeld?
I don't care. I'm cool.
Did Ryan just drop from the call entirely, or what's up?
Yeah, where did he go?
Yeah, I got kicked out
upset.
Of the game.
Well, we have to remake the game
sure
anyway
why.
To go to the other
map. He was
map.
Very upset.
But did he just drop? Sean, do you know if he just dropped from the call?
He was upset because Robin saw me coming through the vent.
Jeff? Just because I called you out.
Yeah, I don't know what's going
I'm
on.
So
I'll
mad.
Create a game
I'm
we can still
mad.
Play with nine people. Jeff,
yeah,
you were so bad. Why did you get kicked
beginning?
Out so
hey,
early?
No,
yeah.
No, no. I think so. Wait. Jeff, you self-reported, didn't you, at the beginning?
You mean I was a killer?
In the first round of that game, did you self-report on didn't you report the first body? Or no?
Yes. I can't remember.
He did. He had to. I think because Robin came around the corner.
That was pretty slick.
Did a good job. It's just.
I think Codex killed the first person, and
we can easily get a 10th if we need to fill that slot. By the way.
Yeah. That's why I started with 10, and we could also start with 9. So it's not.
Yeah, we can easily play.
Ryko though, that sucks. It was this.
Oops. Yeah, just like a gray window.
It's in my chat. Sorry. Thank you. Well, we'll just give him one round. If he can't come in after one round, we can get a sub. No big deal.
No problem.
I actually tanked his internet because he's too good at the game. He sussed me out.
Oh, there we go. Awesome.
I'm trying. Just know it is Okay, so this has been restarting every time they open Zoom, so let's just pray it works this time.
Okay, good. What? Well, it's so bad. Weird.
I'm praying.
I feel like.
Thank you.
Do you need to upgrade your RAM?
Gonna BRB super quick.
I mean, Felicia, I'm really upset with your free computer.
Yeah, I gave him a free computer. Somebody gave me one like 3 years ago, and it sat in his room for 3 years. So it's probably actually a previous. Also, you're not using your nice mic right now, FYI. It's Windows and exactly.
Windows me.
This is Jeff Lewis. It's midnight.
Welcome, everybody. Welcome.
Where are you?
I watched some like weird YouTube channel. There's some guy like reviews like old computers and technology, and he reviewed Windows ME.
Oh, really?
And it, honestly, looking at it, I don't know how we got through the 90s using computers. They were so bad. They were so bad.
Oh, Ryko's in.
There we go.
Yay! He's wearing two hats, but okay, one person is not in. Is it Vince?
No, Vince
is here. Is it Frisk? It's Frisk.
It's Frisk. Oh my gosh. I was waiting to see who would notice. Oh, wow.
Guess what, Frisk? I noticed.
Hey guys, just to keep with tradition, whoever is the murderer has to kill Vince while he's AFK.
Okay, 100%. Nice. All right, we're starting. Yes,
policy.
Please kill him.
All right, good luck, everyone.
He has the smallest bladder. He's always like, can we go 10-1?
What does he just take? Too get a sangria. Jar. You should get a jar like I do.
Oh, darn, I can't kill
Mints.
A jar like
you. Yay, the scalps. My favorite place.
Tasks I know.
This is my happy place.
Oh my god, this is, like, I know this so area. Familiar.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody's happy now.
I think we're all, think
all
we're
y'all.
Much more
god
at home
damn it,
here.
Where am I?
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna get murdered immediately now that I'm happy.
Did you kill Vince?
Hey, Vince, you still look like that kid from Toy Story, by the way.
You know what? Something I've noticed is the hair, as it grows longer, is still just growing straight up. So I don't know where it's gonna go.
You're looking, wait.
Already?
Oh, it's for the hair comment. It's for the goddamn hair comment.
I'm so glad Felicia died this time.
I and didn't see who killed her. This is terrible.
Where was
skip.
That?
It's okay,
where?
It's okay. Just skip, already. Just skip.
Just, what?
Just skip it.
Hold on. Wait, where was why? That?
Excuse me?
Wait.
Vince seems very keen.
So
listen,
I was
peeing. I just got back from. I'm still in cafeteria.
We just talked about you self-reporting about self-reporting too.
No, I didn't self-report. Here's what happened. I was at the bottom left, doing the doing this task where you have to like line up the thing to do this thing, and then I walked up. You know, you're like there's like the dotted line, and then you got to line it up to the middle dotted line. Yeah. That one. And so I was doing that, and then I walked back up, and I saw Felicia's body like flop. So she must have just died.
Flop?
I'm sorry, I'm looking at Felicia's.
Oh. Isn't that like a...
oh, God.
Sorry.
Okay, I have another question. So I was AFK for a while there. Frisk, why were you just waiting with me at the table in the middle?
Oh, shit.
Because Ryan, are you frozen back to my friends?
No.
I was texting back one of my friends. That's why I was in cafeteria. And then I saw Robin there and you. When I was done, I started running over and I went to O2 and I threw leaves in the thing.
Okay. I'm just, okay.
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 All right.
So did
Ryan
see?
And Ryan left again.
No, no. Ryan left again?
Yeah.
Oh, is that why he's.
I have.
He's
okay.
That's why he's grayed out.
Did anybody see anybody go to lower, to or from the lower engine room in the bottom left? Because that's where.
No. No, I mean,
literally just got back from the bathroom.
I've been admin, storage, electrical. That's all I've seen.
Ryko was actually with me pretty much that whole time. We were both in weapons and then navigation. I was actually scared of him because I thought he was going to kill me. But now he's gone, so who knows?
This is a skip, right?
Because he was standing by weapons.
I didn't see anything.
Here, can I have a question? I have a question though. So because I was in weapons doing the asteroids, and I could see the guns firing for me. If other people are doing
animations
weapons,
are off.
But I can
see the guns firing.
But
you
only for you.
It.
Only you
but only for
it.
You.
But only me. Okay, yeah. Cool. Just checking. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm skipping.
Also, I'd like to point out that it sounds like everyone was on the right side except Sandeep, who found the body, and Gary, who had been through storage and electrical, so.
I'm down to vote Gary next. I'm down for that.
Are you throwing?
Yeah.
Is that,
why not? Fuck it.
Gary?
Gary, no.
I don't know.
Come on,
with,
Gary.
I was with Gary a couple times. He didn't kill me.
I was with Amy in storage.
Because he's a good, he's
don't,
a good player.
Don't do the me
defense. I'm a good person.
Don't do the me defense. Don't give up.
Sorry, that strat's not going to work here, Gary.
None of my strats work, Frisk. I just let this game wash over me now. Like, just whatever happens, fucking happens.
It's all you can do, buddy. It's all you can do.
Yeah. I don't defend myself anymore. I'm just like, do what you're going
to
do.
I'm just happy to be alive and I'm happy to be here with my friends. That's all that matters.
Someone kill Vince.
You know what? That's, you know, it's uncalled for. Oh, Sandeep's dead.
Oh, God.
I don't know what just took place, but it was bad.
No, I'm still playing. I'm normal and I'm not giving anything away.
Hey, so Sandeep, if I was going to find a body somewhere, where would I find it? Where do you think?
You'll definitely not find my body because I'm still playing as normally
as far as you know, you're still playing.
Mr. Definitely not dead.
Definitely not dead, God. Just a normal, average player.
So very alive.
Oh,
oh, oh there he is.
There it is.
Oh my God, I'm dead.
I found his body.
Oh my God.
Wait, his body was in electrical.
Where's electrical? Is that the bottom?
And I will.
You don't know this map either. You're like, can we please go back to the other map?
I'm so bad.
It's, okay, I will say it is possible that is a self-report just because I saw Frisk around the entrance of electrical and she ran up to find the body.
Yeah, and I was and she right was just throwing sauce
well,
on
there's only
people,
one way to run in electrical, which
yeah,
is
yeah,
totally
yeah. Electric. I was
and she was trying to snipe me in the beginning.
It's a possibility, but I'm still sus of Gary.
Where's electrical?
Electrical's at the bottom left.
Bottom.
It's where you turn the lights back on.
Wait, is that where Sandeep found the first body?
No, that was
reactor
Sandeep.
Or like an engine.
Mm. Yeah, engine. So Sandeep found the other dead body in the bottom left. So, I walked into admin and I saw Michelle and I've been a little suspect of Michelle. So I ran out, I ran past Gary. I went down towards electrical, walked into electrical, and that's when I found Sandeep's body.
That's fair.
We
I
all
saw
know...
you run away from me and I was scared of you as well. So I was trying to avoid you.
Now, unless we have a hard sus, usually it's best to skip on 7, but whatever y'all want to do.
I mean, I don't think it's Vince because I just saw him in admin and he wouldn't have been able to be all the way
over. Yeah, and
in
literally,
electrical.
That was the first time that I've left cafeteria all game.
Can you go to ghost chat?
I mean, I guess we could skip because we don't have really any evidence.
Amy, where were you?
I was. God, I don't know this map either. Med Bay. I scanned myself. And then I knew Sandeep died, so I was running around the map trying to find Sandeep, but I could not find him. But I gotta say, the only person I saw again was Gary, and he did not kill me, so.
I actually I know that I just said skip on 7. I just voted Frisk, because I'm sorry. The way you're talking, you sound so
I'm not,
sus.
I'm skipping now.
I was with
the body,
I
didn't like, even the body of evidence.
I saw Gary, too. And
he is building up.
I feel like I've played with you just enough times. Maybe I'm wrong, but
if I die next, look hard at Frisk.
You are 110%.
We can still skip.
Why don't we just vote Frisk now?
Because you're behaving very suspiciously, Frisk.
Why don't we just all vote Frisk now?
Because I don't think it's Frisk.
Because I don't vote
definitely
people
not
out
me.
Just
I just
hunch.
We all heard Sandeep and his cries of death, and and that was like way before I found the body.
What if that was Amy trying to pile on Frisk because she's the imposter?
That's what I'm thinking. I mean, Amy should know this map by now.
We got her.
Defense is always, I don't know this map.
What happened?
Michelle, we've played together one time, okay?
We got her, folks. We got her.
We've played many games at this point.
Oh,
And you said the last time that your defense is always, you don't know the map.
I just always sound suspect. That's just the inflection in my voice, and I don't know how to change it. Maybe I should take acting classes. I don't know.
Gasp, you what? People. Oh, Robin left the game, guys.
No!
What happened?
We're having some dodgy connections.
Oh my God, they're
tonight.
Dropping like flies.
Oh, God.
What's happening tonight?
Oh, no.
What's going on? Why is it so glitchy?
Let's maybe use a different server from the European one.
Yeah, I don't know why we're playing in
we'll
Europe.
Go back to you. Because the first time we only played in Europe because we literally couldn't get US to work. But after this game, we will change to US.
Yeah, remake it after this one.
North America usually has better ping.
All right. Well, we literally couldn't play the first time we played.
Yeah,
so
no,
I just
I
got to have it.
Oh, okay. I'm reading where these places are now. I see. There's words.
Welcome to the game, Jeff.
If you,
just
so
first game of Among Us.
I was gonna say, if you really want to know, like what the maps are, if you have another screen that you can just put stuff on, if you just go to Google and type in the name of the map and put Among Us, the whole map just
pops
up.
That's what Sandeep was trying to get him to do.
Yeah.
But But I think
Jeff
doesn't want to do that. I think Jeff was confused at the word Google.
I thought it meant a lot of money.
Yeah. Oh my. Okay.
Okay, someone says something.
Here's the thing, is because Robin just got DC'd out of the game, we're down to six, which means if there are still two imposters left, they can get a double kill and win instantly. So I kind of want to just start the meeting and just talk it out and see how we all feel.
Let's talk it out.
Okay, I don't think it's Vince because he wouldn't have pointed that out. He would have
correct.
Just
correct. I would just murdered.
Just bear in mind also, if we get this wrong, I only need one kill.
It's true. It's true.
True. No.
So let's not vote the wrong person, but we should maybe vote some person.
Let's pick
Yeah,
someone.
But we
let's
don't.
Pick
Frisk. This is going to be a
no.
hunch. This is going to be a
Jeff,
no.
Just,
Jeff, did they just mention you last? I'm just
Gary's
joking.
Really fighting this
I'm
pretty
sorry.
Hard right now.
Yeah,
I know.
Shall because they keep trying to defend each other.
I don't think it's tactically a bad idea to vote. If we have to vote someone off, I'm going
to
vote for Frisk.
If we
actually, I do have a question, Amy, between Frisk and Gary, who do you think it would be?
I think it's Frisk.
I think it's Amy and Gary.
I think it's Amy and Gary.
It's not me. Here's the thing.
I'm tired of people not believing me.
I will. And like, Amy and I, not deliberately, but Amy and I have basically been like joined at the hip the whole game, and we could have killed each other anytime. We haven't. It's not Amy. I will back her up. And it's not a Gary Amy combo.
It's true. Okay. Gary's had a few chances to kill me. Hasn't done it.
It might not be a Gary Amy combo. However, I do suspect highly Vince, mainly because he has been just at the forefront of all this conversation, calling the shots over here, pointing
it's
a lot
true.
Of things.
He's been accusing Frisk.
But why would I call this meeting? Why would I reset kill cooldown? Why would I reset
pro,
kill cooldown when I could just win?
Detective thing. That is an imposter bullshit tactic for sure. I've seen.
This is what I always do. Look, why would I not just win the game? If I was killer, I could get a double kill right now and win like that.
I mean, my gut says Frisk, but that's all I've got. Is my gut.
And I really don't think it's Frisk because she could have killed me so many times.
Here's the thing. Gary likes to suss me no matter what. Frisk, I feel like, would not. Frisk has accused me incorrectly fewer times. So if she's accusing me, I think it was probably Frisk.
I feel like I'm voting for Frisk.
I might be a meat shield for Amy.
Well,
I want to be right.
I want to be right. If Frisk is
Why
going
are you
to.
Guys- of course. Now y'all just sealed your fate.
No. Yeah. We might just lose here. We'll see. We might just lose here.
Very soon. We're going to know very soon.
Yeah.
We got this wrong. Imposters need one kill.
I can't believe you've done this.
It's possible that one of the people who got DC'd was an imposter. My tasks are done, so I'm
going to.
Task win. Task wins.
Task win is the only hope now.
Not chasing you. Relax.
Shh. Don't talk about the game, Vince.
Hey, she did it first.
First rule of Among Us.
No fun allowed.
Among Us, the people in chat hate.
I think most people like.
I can't believe they've done this.
People like us? I don't know.
I can't believe
it. No, I love it. We play exactly the way we want to play. Just finish your task.
The correct way to play.
I'm trying. Hold on, guys.
You having the most fun?
God, this
exactly.
Is...
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I just watched something and I'm so happy.
I'm in the lunchroom.
All right, take it easy, Frisk. Let's just take it easy.
I can hear the difference. Oh God.
Oh no, Frisk. I'm so sorry.
What happened? Oh, she's.
Wait, where are you? Why?
I feel bad too.
Run, buddy, run, run.
Wait. Oh.
I don't know why you ran that way. That was a bad way to run.
How do I sound less suspicious? What do I do?
How is this happening right now? How is this game happening right now?
It's tough.
Oh, come on, you can do it. Oh, you can do it, you can do it.
If you speak in a British accent, does that make you?
Oh, yes.
Oh my God.
Found him.
Okay, wait, I need to see color. Oh, crap. Oh, God, who was killing? Okay, well.
What, who's?
Oh, it's, wait.
Jeff!
It's Jeff.
Jeff!
What happened?
It's Jeff.
How do you know it's?
Because I saw you on camera.
It's Michelle.
I was right at the corner of the camera, but I saw someone die and I saw your name. And so I just came across that body. So it must have been you. Jeff. How dare you?
Wow, that's so interesting.
Let me tell you.
That is full on Jeff.
Don't you freeze? Don't you freeze, buddy?
Oh, that's so freeze.
Just kidding.
That was good. That was good. Do it again.
It was
again.
An actor. Guys, it is not me.
Do it again. That was good.
I say it's Michelle because she was.
Oh my god! The stream he goes to Jeff Lewis.
My god! I'm so glad I went to cameras.
Wait, so Jeff,
I was so
who was
scared
the other
I was
one?
Gonna die.
Who's the other one?
Who was the other one?
It was me.
It was Robin. She DC'd.
I was so wrong. I was so wrong.
I killed two people in a row.
I'm sorry, Frisk.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank Frisk.
Oh, my God. It was
poor
so Frisk. Close.
You guys, running around the cafeteria and like,
that was good, right?
No good.
I was good.
You did good.
You
did good, Jeff.
You did
good,
Jeff. Jeff, you killed it. Frisk, you were done dirty. I'm sorry.
I saw Vince's body on the camera, and I was running to get to it so I could report it, and Jeff snapped my neck.
I was watching Gary. I was following you.
I know.
Yeah, we need to change the server.
We're gonna leave the game, guys. I'm leaving the game, and I'm gonna create
Robin,
a new game.
I was so bummed you got kicked out.
So we're gonna change to.
I'm gonna change to North America, y'all. North America.
All right. America, it is.
God, Robin, I knew you were the first.
America, back, Frisk.
Wait, the reach is so big.
North America, everybody. North America.
So far away.
I know.
That'll never happen again.
No, ever.
Good job, Jeff.
Oh man, Robin!
I chatted the code.
I
chatted the
Robin
code.
Robin would have won. I think you guys would have won.
I think you guys would have won if Robin hadn't been DC'd.
Yeah, I'm so bummed.
100% because Jeff was really like. I even texted to Sandeep. RPG has become a real gamer.
Yeah, it's so
our
sweet.
Our boys. I just won't look at Google. What's Google?
Google.
Google.
We can add somebody if anybody knows anybody who wants to join, because Ryko is not going to be able to come because his computer keeps restarting, which means there's a hardware issue.
Wait, hold on. Is that the new code in there? Because it's not working for me.
Yeah. We take a break, do we?
Oh, wait, I am still.
Are you in Europe?
No, that's the problem. I'm in Europe. Sorry.
Okay.
Felicia, are you okay for me to invite someone? Because I don't want to invite them and then have to.
Wait, are we supposed to be?
No, invite them. He's not coming back.
Jeff, don't die.
Guys, somebody invite AOC.
Michelle, awesome. You saw me on camera?
I did. Busy. Yeah, you were right at the. You were
you
right.
Can't
at
kill, busy, you can't busy. Kill in the hallways, right? Like in the hallways.
I was waiting for the
no
cooldown. I had like
room.
5 seconds, and I was gonna just get my.
You
final.
Were. You were. It was pure luck of timing too, because I just got. I had actually run out of camera because I saw Gary run out of there, and I thought I saw a body, and I was gonna run back to the room, and then went, wait, no.
I just needed one more person, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just needed one more.
Just needed to find me or Amy.
I love my chat. They're like, it's like Corpse.
Oh my god, please, yes.
I don't know Corpse, though.
What's Corpse?
Oh, you don't know Corpse Husband?
He's a streamer. He's incredible.
Oh, the streamer. I thought you were talking about like another Among Us game.
Is he like the best Among Us player?
I don't know.
No, he's just a fun dude.
Is that the one with the
and he has the crazy deep voice, yeah.
Yeah.
He was playing with Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez and then that whole crew.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yes,
he had that great, they
has
that amazing
yeah,
voice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. The Pokimane and all them.
Yeah.
He was the one where Jason Sully, he's like sitting there drinking and then he talks for the first time. He's like, oh my fuck. He's just like, who is that voice?
I know, that voice is crazy. I'm playing with Hefu this weekend, guys.
Like she was melting over that voice. It was amazing.
We're just waiting for Gary to see if somebody
can
enter.
I'm waiting right now. Just give me a second.
Yeah, no worries. We're giving you a second. Poor Ryko had to drop out.
Do we take we don't take breaks, do we?
Honey break?
Do you need to go pee-pee? You can go pee-pee.
I just wanted to get some Halloween candy.
Go get some Halloween candy.
Okay,
go get it.
I'll be back.
Yeah, it's fine. It'll be just a little pausey. Thank you guys for supporting. We are going to be doing D&D at the end of this month on the 29th. Ivan Van Norman will be our D&D master.
My man!
He's going to do great. And then awesome. We're going to be keeping to do the Among Us stuff. I can't wait. Who cannot wait for Assassin's Creed? Who's going to play Assassin's Creed here?
Gonna be my first Assassin's Creed game.
Oh, Odyssey's so good though. Are you into
it on the list?
Are you into Norsemen? Is that why this is the first?
No, I've just decided that it's been so long. I've seen so many Assassin's Creed titles just go by throughout the years, and I'm like, you know what, I should probably play one. So I mean fact it's Norse is, you know, it's definitely a plus.
A plus. I was not into that. I mean, I would play them and then I put them down immediately, but then
yeah,
I obsessed with the Greek the Odyssey is so good. It's kind of like BioWare, but like even look at Jeff.
You mean Bioshock?
I know, man.
No.
Halloween?
Dragon Age. BioWare's Dragon Age.
Dragon Age. Oh, okay.
It has a lot more, like, romance stuff, but it's not really in depth like that. I don't know. I just love Greek mythology too, and I thought they did a great job.
Gary, did you have someone in mind?
I'm working on it now. Do we need one or two? Because I'm seeing eight players in this lobby.
Oh yeah, who's not in?
Someone hasn't joined yet.
Frisk isn't in again.
I was looking for a temp. I'm sorry.
Frisk isn't in again. Who's
always the last one in?
I'm always.
It's one of those. Are you always late to a party too, Frisk?
I am.
Oh, we got some gift subs. Thank you, Guess Sweet Bob West.
Are you always like three minutes late to a Zoom call, which in like the real life equivalent, that's like being a half an hour late?
It is. It is. That's totally right. You're like, oh my
like,
god.
Where the hell is this guy? 2:03. We said 2:00.
Be fair. I was in here like 3 minutes after the time.
You're so right, though. You're so right, Sandeep. It's like, but where are they? Are they dead?
Equally weird is when people get there like 5 minutes early, and you're like. Don't sign on a notification.
Yeah, like, they're like this. They're in the lobby, too. And I'm like, no, don't come in the lobby. Don't be in the lobby while I'm just chilling in here. This is my room. Don't.
It's like Superman 2. They're just stuck in the thing.
Let's go with 9.
We'll go with 9 for now, and then if somebody comes in, we'll just get them in.
Up someone else during this next game.
Yeah, no pressure. We can always do 9 with 2, and we could always drop it to 1 assassin if we want to.
What does this word mean?
I mean, I wouldn't drop it to 1 unless we get like 7 or under.
Mm-hmm. I mean, with our crew, I think 2 is fine.
Is Frist, are you cosplaying Corpse?
What? No. Is this what he looks like?
That's exactly what he wears in every game. I thought that
is
was on
it
purpose.
Really? Yeah. No, this was an accident.
That's so funny.
Do you watch Corpse for like for tips?
Oh, I watch so much Among Us YouTube content. Like, I can't even explain.
Well, why,
Vince studies.
Why?
Are you? Is this your
I enjoy
profession
it.
Now?
No, I thoroughly like. I like to wind down in the evening, like just watching some YouTubers and stuff like that. So I've been
only
on
this game.
It's mostly Among Us, honestly. I love this game.
See, I would do that, but then
laugh.
I stay up until like 4 a.m.
That's kidding me.
Does not work.
You're just like, man, what a long day. Now I just want to sit down and watch all of these friendships crumble before my eyes.
Well, you see, I love the lobbies where they all kind of just get along and they're all just having wholesome fun. Like Disguised Toast and Sykuno and those guys. It's cool. It's they're all friends, and that's why I like you guys too. That's why I like playing with all of us, because we're just buddies at the end
the
of the
imposter.
Day. I'm going to kill you all now.
My god.
Yeah, you're murdering people as you say this whole touch.
Who wants to die first?
Nobody else did anything exciting for Halloween? I want to live vicariously.
Oh, I did. I went to, well, I don't know. This is exciting for me. I took my little one-year-old to Descanso Gardens.
Oh, I've been meaning to go. How was it?
I think it was great for a little one-year-old.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know that it's great for adults, but like,
I go
excited.
All the time. Yeah, I go all the time with Calliope. She loves it more than anything.
No, yeah.
Okay.
Ooh. Only
oh, wait,
one
we're
death,
playing a game,
really?
Guys. We're playing a game.
I can't believe this has happened. So I found Gary's body in
Gary.
Electrical.
Gary.
Oh.
Gary.
You should have sus me anyway, though.
Gary.
Yeah, I think it's Gary.
I do want to say I was with Michelle. I saw kind of, so she was with me. So
yeah, I just came into navigation, which is, you know, far.
I had just left admin. I was swiping my card, and I don't remember who else was there swiping. Card.
I was. Okay, I went straight from admin to navigation. So yeah, I did
killing
see
somebody.
There. I know, and stopped off at electrical to kill Gary. Okay.
So honestly, I didn't see anyone else in the area, and I don't have anything else to go off of. I personally feel like it's a skip.
I think it's a skip only because, like, it's been a while, and we've only had one death, so that could have happened right at the beginning.
Yeah, I agree.
And all of us could have moved around.
It's a cold body. Yeah, the only thing I feel like I know is that Amy is probably, I feel like you could have killed me a couple times and you didn't. That's all I know. Mm. That's the only person I really interacted with.
Okay, so Robin and Codex, cool.
No! It is not.
I like it.
I promise you. Hi,
children. Ignore these children.
Voting for
hi, children.
Voting for
hi, children.
Hello,
hello
kids.
Cuties.
Hi, guys.
I scared
how do you
because
do,
I don't know
kids.
Anything. I've just been doing
Jeff, vote.
Oh, sorry. I'm just going to
Jeff, stop taking your kids' Halloween.
God, thank God your kids got your wife's hair. All I got to say, they're both really cute kids.
And there's so much of it. It's really
I know, but they're really cute. They really got
they're,
the best of both worlds.
They are really cute.
Have you thought about transplanting their hair?
Oh, no.
That's why you have them. That's why you have them.
Yeah.
I've asked for, yeah, I need
that's why
I have
why
them.
I assume that's
why you have kids, right?
It's like a stem cell thing, except for hair.
Ivan, please grow your hair so I can have some. That'd be hilarious. Okay. Oh shit.
All right, what do we got? What do we got?
They're just hair farms. For
I did like one of those like COVID safe Halloween drive-throughs this year.
Oh, what's that?
Oh yeah, how was that?
It was one in like Woodland Hills, I think. It was fun. It was obviously it's a drive-through. It is what it is. But you got lots of candy, all people dressing up and stuff. It's fun. It was cute.
Oh,
I'm in the middle of this fucking task. Please let me finish this.
Sorry, I found a dead body.
Is it the Simon Says? It's horrible.
Oh, you it's counting. It's the 1 through 10, and I can't fucking get all the way up.
I hate that. You found Jeff? Okay, where?
So, yeah, I found Jeff at the top. Okay, wait, hold on. I need to be better at
I actually hung myself.
The med bay. The med bay. That's where I found at the entrance of the med bay, and I saw no one entering or exiting. Sorry.
Who was doing trash right as I came into storage? Like not the very, very bottom.
Oh, that was me.
Okay.
I think Jeff fell on his sword. We can just skip this one.
He's killed himself.
Yeah.
I said that joke 10 minutes ago, so.
I know, I rephrased it. I repackaged it. It wasn't as good.
He was trying to make it funny, though, so.
he was trying to punch it up.
I don't know if this is, like, the right thing to say.
Oh, say it.
I just feel like Felicia was trying to chase me, but I don't know if she was actually chasing me or if she was trying
good
to, like, buddy
me.
Up with me.
I was nowhere near you.
Yeah, no, what? Felicia, you're chasing me right now. Oh my god. Okay, now I'm really suspicious of you. I wasn't gonna say anything.
My god, you are
I wasn't
liar.
Gonna say anything.
Look at her.
You're literally following me right now before the body was reported,
Felicia.
And you're claiming
if
that
I've
you're
learned one
she's
thing
a liar.
Tonight,
she's Felicia, a liar. You? I promise you.
Wait a minute.
Oh, if I've learned one thing tonight,
I promise you, it means she's an imposter.
I've learned that we need to trust everything Amy says this entire night.
She's gonna murder all of you. She's gonna murder all of you.
I've never been wrong.
Hey, we were just about to skip a vote, and then suddenly she throws me under the bus with her cute little face.
Everyone voted. Oh wait, hold on. Okay.
Vote Codex. Vote Felicia.
I promise you. Okay, you're dummies. You're so stupid. You are so stupid.
It's the Amy Strat. It's the Amy Strat. It never fails.
You're awful.
Oh, all right.
Amy has not been wrong once.
Look at her.
So
she's laughing because she's like, I can't believe that worked.
No,
I'm just laughing at how mad you are.
Mute it for the rest of this. I'm fucking pissed. You guys are so stupid.
If this is one of those nights where Felicia gets imposter like 7 times in a row again, I'm going to be livid.
That was that's funny. I have to like stop looking at Felicia's cam because every time
I know,
she's
I
just
have,
like, I'm not 10. The imposter. Then she starts smiling and grinning into the camera.
Yep.
I was like, oh,
yep.
Felicia, you're giving it away.
Yeah. It's that Kate face. Okay, well that's a lot. That was a lot. What was that noise?
What was that?
Oh fuck! Shit! God damn it!
I was playing my computer, my iPad.
Come on!
Go ahead, button!
God, my
button,
Simon Says!
Sandy murdered someone in admin and I saw it on the friggin'
oh,
cameras!
No!
Frisk, cameras never lie!
I'm literally just walked into security and Frisk was leaving security and leaving the cameras. I trust her 100%.
How did you
I
do
watched
that?
Sandy walk into admin and then I saw and I was like, huh!
Oh!
And
then cameras never lie.
Admin, Michelle?
What?
Do you just camp out there?
An ad? Yeah, no, in security.
I think it's Michelle security. And Frisk.
No, it's no. I was just walking into security because I just
Sandy.
Finished all my tasks, so
oh,
I went to the cameras.
Dude, I didn't murder anybody.
Oh,
I
100% trust
Sandy.
Frisk.
125%.
Bullshit. It's Michelle and Frisk.
I
oh,
swear
those
on
cameras.
My trellis
oh.
that I saw
no,
Sandy
no, no.
murder.
He swears on the trellis.
Because blood. Vince, you know, you saw the cameras being on. I know you saw them. I know you could tell that there was someone on cameras.
I did not, but I believe you. I'll be real, I was not paying
Felicia
attention to cameras, but I believe you.
Why are you trying to, I don't know, Michelle, you seem a little...
Oh, so it's Sandeep
I don't
and
know,
Robin. Okay, cool.
So it's Sandeep and Robin?
I voted Sandeep. I think
I'm voting for
it's definitely
voting
Sandeep.
Michelle.
Security camera strats always work. You can't deny it.
110% Sandeep. No diggity,
That's
no
a huge
doubt.
Mistake. Terrible, huge mistake. You guys blew it. Guys, fuck the game.
Okay.
Shut up.
Okay,
you're so angry.
Wow.
Okay.
But also, because the game didn't end, that means we were wrong about Felicia.
So it's probably
yeah.
Amy.
So wait, so there's one imposter
there's
left.
There's one
left. Because I 100% do believe Frisk, or else that was genius when she saw me coming in.
but
we were wrong about either Sandeep happened. Or Felicia, but we were wrong about one of them for sure.
We were. Okay, so there's four of us left and one at least one imposter, right?
This means that Amy Strat failed.
I feel like it might be Amy. It's either Amy or dead. Robin. You're dead?
That's
Amy's
when.
Dead.
Okay, cool. So it's Robin.
When did Amy die?
Wait, when did Amy die?
No talking about the game until there's a vote. No talking about the game until there's a vote. No talking about the game until there's a vote.
That's what I'll...
Do your tasks. Also, you're stupid.
Oh. You mean.
God damn it. GG.
Damn it. It's all the way over there.
Oh, I've got to do my tasks.
Don't talk about the game. Don't talk about the game while you...
How do you get the
game while you're playing? Damn it. Damn it. Nope.
It's over. Don't worry
about
it.
About
it's
game.
Over.
Wait.
Don't
crap.
Talk about the game. Hey, everybody, what did you do?
It was Robin!
It was Robin
who killed me.
I'm really trying to get the thing.
Amy, I will never trust you again.
Okay, no, here's the deal. Here's
Felicia,
the deal, you guys.
What the fuck happened?
Guys, I literally didn't notice your presence. So I guess I was chasing you, but I literally wasn't looking at you. I was just kind of
like all you had to do was like I was following you, and then I would leave you, but then you tried to act like I wasn't even there.
I didn't see you. I had Amy blindness. I totally didn't even remember seeing
Amy
your stupid
blindness.
Face,
Amy
your
blindness.
Stupid purple body.
Amy blindness.
Wow.
I'd also like to point out, in retrospect, did Robin say like more than two words that entire game?
Not until she threw sus on me.
Yeah, the only thing Robin did was defend me when I was clearly.
Yeah.
Shut up.
I immediately thought it was Robin. I should have just gone and called a meeting. I was done with my tasks.
Well, actually, Michelle, I was on the way to the meeting button when Robin snapped my neck.
Damn.
I was like, we gotta get her out.
I didn't realize that you could sabotage as a ghost until that round, and that was really great.
Well, that was very helpful, because, yeah.
That was really great.
Can you call a meeting when there's an emergency going on?
No, you can't.
No. So that's basically,
good to
it.
Know.
Is it the emergency buttons at the lunchroom place?
Yeah.
Robin.
Yeah.
Robin.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Zoom high five.
Everyone is saying Robin is the best imposter of the guild.
Good luck, everybody.
Yeah, I could have told you that.
Me.
Wow.
Robin carried me.
She carried you.
Just never talking really takes
never
you pretty far.
Never talking helps.
I'm so bad at this game. It's so weird because I'm really good at like Mafia, but this game I'm terrible at.
However, now we know Robin's tell. Shit.
Not talking?
Shit.
Uh-oh.
Shit.
Oh, so far.
I think I'm good at Mafia.
The gasping. Why the gasping? You're freaking
okay,
me out.
No gasping. If people keep gasping, then we're going to mute.
Okay.
Can't give it away.
I did, to be fair, when I saw Amy's body in that previous game, that's actually the first time I've ever audibly gasped.
What if the gasp has nothing to do with
it? Everybody gasp continuously.
Yeah, it's just always gasp.
Amy again.
Aw, Amy.
Oh, no.
Amy.
Oh, no.
We should have listened to her.
Robin, why were you running away from the reactor?
Okay, voting Robin.
We know it wasn't anyone that just responded to reactor. There was like four of us back there.
I don't know
the emergency was going off. The reactor was going off.
Oh.
How many times are we going to play this game and still get away with like, I don't, what do you mean? I don't know.
No, we're past that. We're past that point.
The guy who did that literally 20 minutes ago.
No, I know.
I really don't know.
It was a weird map. Really
NP Hydro, the reason why there's no mutant during the rounds is because that's just how we like to play. That's how we play. Sorry,
I know that people are coming in and they're like, why aren't you? We don't play like that.
Yeah.
This is not
a try-hard.
We do need a disclaimer. We need a disclaimer like of graphic on
the disclaimer for fun.
Should just be like, we're bad at this and we don't care.
This
is
our way to play.
If you want to see sweat.
Okay.
If you want to watch any try-hard games where we're enjoying the game, seriously, Twitch is
our mods are in overtime, so I will give a shout-out to our mods who are continuously either banning people or warning them or just repeating the same thing over and over again. So
thank you, mods.
Thank you, mods. I think the mods are the murderers.
Who murdered Amy? Who murdered Amy?
Yeah. Raise your hand. Oh, okay. That's good enough for me.
This was in the cafeteria?
Can you hear me eat corn nuts?
Okay. And then Gary and Codex were in the reactor when I ran in to fix it.
Yeah, we all responded to reactor.
I still think it's Robin, because I saw her running away from reactor and she was nowhere near.
I don't even know.
I like it.
I can buy that.
Me.
I like it. I like it.
I like it.
Not me.
Here's
not
the thing,
me.
Because I talk kind of crap about you, you're just gonna come out me right now.
Get real, lady. It wasn't me.
Get real, lady. Get real. Wow.
Oh, that's Robin at her harshest. If she says get real, lady, that's just like a C word to any other person.
Get her. No.
Get real, lady.
I skipped woman. Vote, but I regret it now.
I voted for Robin.
That's so nice of you.
Yeah, because I want you to win. How's this game work?
I mean, there's really no reason why it can't be Robin twice in a row. So
there's no, yeah, absolutely.
In fact, it's more common than you think.
Yeah, but is there any reason that it is?
In fact, it's more common.
No, I like the running away from the reactor thing, and I don't buy the.
I don't even
that she doesn't know at this point.
Well, Robin, where were you going? What were you doing?
Look at that!
Oh, we're over. Okay, wow. No more game. No more game talk.
Okay,
locked it up. Holy crap!
I'm so.
What's everybody doing on Tuesday? Let's talk about that.
All right.
That's a cheer.
You guys, Tuesday's my wedding anniversary. You think I'm going to be really happy that day or what?
Oh my God.
We're going to find out.
Married on election day anyway.
That is brutal.
How do you think, congratulations. My dinner is going to be?
What the fuck was that?
What are you going to do on your anniversary? People do things on our anniversaries?
No.
I guess it depends on how Tuesday goes.
We got remarried.
You got remarried? On what,
is
what
this
year?
Your second
every
anniversary?
Year?
On our 10th anniversary.
It's our second, yeah.
In Vegas, by Elvis.
Oh, I remember that.
Can you believe that I'm still married?
I can believe that, yeah.
Mitchell's pretty great. Did he bring you cake though today?
No, we had cake on Thursday.
Amy, as long as I've known you, since you were like 17 or whatever, you wanted to be married, so I can absolutely believe that you're still married.
That's true.
Oh boy.
I have another one in here.
Oof. I think as long as Lola likes him, you'll be fine together.
Yeah.
If Lola turns on him, get out of the house.
I will.
As long as he's rich.
absolutely. Makes up my mind.
Is that too real?
Uh-oh.
As long as you
get past the prenup years, you're fine.
Lola.
What are the prenup years?
Don't have one.
Depends what you negotiate, right?
Love him the amount you are contractually obligated.
Ooh, right. I know nothing.
Okay.
Oh, I thought it was Jeff, too.
Robin!
Oh, no!
I ran across Gary's body right outside of communication, and Robin was running away from the
Oh,
body.
We gotta get her out of here.
Okay, Robin, get out. You're really cute, but like, just get the hell out.
Come on.
Michelle, I like
get a grip.
I don't like
get a grip.
Oh, you know what's so funny is I saw her hesitate when she passed me, like, oh crap, I used my kill on Gary instead of Michelle.
It's that regretful stutter they do. oh shit.
Get a grip, lady.
Get a grip, lady.
I said get real, but also,
I mean,
you usually say get a grip, and that's my favorite. That's my favorite Robin saying.
Yeah, that's a good one. Get a grip.
That's my favorite Robinism.
Oh, man.
Bye, Robin.
Bye, Robin.
Fuck you guys.
I love you, Robin.
Enjoy space.
I'm not feeling it right now, dude. I'm going to be honest.
Cold out there? Tell me.
Floating.
Because you need me as a partner. That's the only way.
She floats good.
I know. I think I do.
Oh, wait. I've already done. Not like a marker.
All right. Now it's too quiet.
All right.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The hills are
this
alive
is the way they want
with
thank
the sound
you.
Of music.
Oh, Frisk, can you do your computer voice more?
Absolutely. By request, I can do this.
Wow.
So amazing.
God, it's awesome. It's just too much.
Yeah, hey, that's a way you can sound less.
For sound of music.
That's a way that you can sound less sus. Is by,
I mean, you are completely correct. In that case, I will just talk in this voice the entire game.
Oh, God, that's so creepy.
Nothing sus about that.
How do you do the inflections? They're so good. Like, I'm truly impressed.
I don't know. It all came naturally.
Oh my gosh.
That's
maybe
so good.
Maybe you are like a Cylon that has yet to be revealed.
Have you ever opened yourself up with a scalpel, Frisk?
Yeah. Yes. Have you cut your arm open?
Yeah.
I have not, but I hear that is fatal.
Well, it depends what you cut.
Yeah.
Could be.
Wow.
I'm sorry, I need to update.
That's so good.
Recalculating.
Anybody got plans for Thanksgiving? What's everyone doing?
No.
No.
Well,
my plan.
to stay.
My plans are to
Vince, you're not coming over my house.
Oh, so I actually okay. So
I really would like to, Jeff.
I've actually got my
task
eyes.
Task win. We can do a task win.
We're not going to
cook it.
I've seriously got my eyes on the Cajun deep fried turkey from KFC.
Yeah.
Wait, what? You're going to get
amazing.
KFC,
wait, no.
You can go pick up a Cajun deep fried turkey for your Thanksgiving dinner from KFC. You order it ahead of time. You go pick it up. I've heard it's good. I'm thinking that might be the way to go this year.
What?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Bananas.
I always order from a place in LA that cooks a turkey in advance.
We've ordered from Boston Market in
the
past.
Yay, you found me.
KFC this year.
There's never been a time when I've tried to cook a turkey that it was done within 2 hours of when I wanted it to be done. So that's what the one problem. Okay, what's going on?
Hi, Vince's body.
Did you ever find my body?
Oh, you sound a little more upset.
Well, no, I'm sad because I realize I'm already sus because I'm the one finding everybody. But no,
sus.
I found it.
A little
I found
sus.
It is
so
sus,
where did you kill them
me.
This time?
So, I know, right? So I vented into security. Yeah, so Vince is by security, and I saw nobody except I saw Sandeep in hanging out in the cafeteria because
I did all my tasks.
Yeah,
and I was waiting to hit the emergency button.
The thing. I almost thought about hitting it just because I was like, someone's got to be dead. But yeah, I saw nobody, so I'm pretty sure it's not Sandeep, and I'm pretty sure it's not Frisk because she was an admin with me doing tasks.
Oh, that's funny.
And could have killed me.
I feel like it's maybe Frisk.
Okay, why?
Why would you say that?
I feel like it's not Felicia, and I feel like it's not you, Michelle. I feel like I've walked around enough and seen you guys enough that I don't feel like it's you. So maybe it's just because that's the only person I haven't seen at all in the map.
I mean, I definitely walked past you in storage.
Oh, that's right. Actually, you didn't kill me that, and we were in the navigation room too.
I have
no information.
I'm leaning towards Felicia but only really for process of elimination, not really because I saw her.
Why not Frisk?
Because Frisk was around me a lot and never killed me. She was with me up in the death room of electrical for a while.
I was around Felicia
me in admin
a lot.
Too.
It's not
and,
me.
I've been around Felicia a bunch in this game, and I feel like she could have killed me a lot. I feel like it's not Felicia. So
I
now
feel like Michelle could have killed me. I feel as though Sandeep could have killed me. Even Felicia could have killed me.
Oh, so
I'm
somebody's just
alive.
Good at this game?
Someone's just good. Or is on a kill cooldown the whole time.
We need to vote, right?
Yeah, we do.
We have to. I believe it's Felicia.
Felicia, wait, who do you think it is? I think you're not in.
I don't know, but Frisk was coming at me and I was nervous she might be killing me, but that's it. But I promise I don't really suspect her only because there
I
was
feel
no
like
reason.
I feel like it's not you, so I want to vote whatever you vote.
I'm going to vote for Frisk just because Felicia. She was pretty aggressive.
See, and I'm
me
voting
right
Felicia because I don't
think. And I
think
Michelle
Frisk
and Frisk are together, even though.
No, I think
we already got rid of someone, though.
And didn't Michelle help us get Robin, or was that a different game? Shit.
No, that was me. That was this game.
Okay,
there
so then. Oh no, I forgot to vote.
Chance, it's Felicia. Goodbye, yeah. Felicia. You're wrong. You've got mail.
It's Felicia. It's not
again?
Felicia. We're gonna get killed.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh
no!
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Get away
oh, no.
from me! Get away from
oh, no.
me!
Oh no! Oh no!
Wait, why wouldn't the killer just win?
I just maybe kill cooldown. I don't know.
Oh,
God.
Oh, could be.
Please try not to die.
Okay,
who the hell is it?
Button.
I did too. So it is Frisk, and maybe she was on a cooldown? I don't know.
No, it's
oh,
not me.
God damn it.
Oh no.
I think it's
I'm
Andy.
Always in this position.
He was trying to protect Felicia at all
no,
costs.
No, no, no.
There's a 78% chance it is Sandeep.
Well, why, if Felicia was it, we would have won. So it's not Felicia.
Then why were you protecting her? Was there.
Because
two
I knew
imposters?
It wasn't her. Because I know, I think we got Robin as the first one. And so,
but did Robin admit to that?
Pretty
Robin,
much.
I got you first.
She kind
no,
of did.
Robin
said,
kind of admitted to it.
Deep said think, something about you need me as a partner. And Robin was like, I kind of
yeah,
do.
Yeah, and she does. Yeah, so Michelle, we got to vote for Frisk.
So it's got to be Frisk.
It's not me.
I think we got to vote for Frisk. Yeah.
It's not
or
me.
Or else Sandeep is a genius.
No, no, no.
It's Sandeep,
I'm not a genius.
Michelle,
I'm not good
me.
At this game.
You could have murdered me in electrical,
Frisk.
And I know
Michelle,
it's not
I voted
you.
For Frisk. Vote for Frisk. Vote for Frisk.
I'm voting for Sandeep.
It's definitely her. It's definitely Frisk. No, Michelle, trust me. You were the one that fingered Robin. You got that right. So
did I do it wrong?
Whoa.
I really want to see how this plays out.
Whoa.
Oh, God.
Michelle, I fucking love you. I fucking
Michelle,
love you.
I'm a fucking
damn
bitch.
It.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Nice. Fuck yeah. Let's go.
Oh,
we got it. We won.
Oh, my God.
I was trying so hard to stay with my robot voice to
holy
just
shit.
Not give myself
partner.
Away.
Frisk, why didn't you kill me all those times?
Yeah, why didn't you kill Frisk, why did you sabotage you before the button was called?
Yeah, why didn't you sabotage?
I forgot.
Why didn't you
sabotage?
That's true. Sabotage was yeah.
I always forget that too. I'm always the worst.
That would have been a free win. Yeah.
Frisk wanted to win. She wanted to manipulate to win. That's
she
why.
Did.
She's our yeah.
Those are the better imposter wins when
it's
that happens.
Win. That's right. Better win. That's
of right. The lick, if it was me, I would have killed you guys right then.
Yeah.
It's true.
Oh,
although I think that someday. I think that
it's a good slow play.
Killing Vince is always a good move. Just because
killing Vince is always.
I've been murdered in most of these games.
Vince is a very Vince is a very good crewmate when he is.
Thank you, Sandeep.
But he can also be the worst third imposter ever.
Look, I like to have fun. All right.
Oh shit! Can
I think you should say it one more time that you like to have fun, Vince. I don't think we heard it at all.
Sometimes you just gotta be the wild card.
Get a grip. Hey!
Get a grip.
Listen.
Get real, lady.
Just because I have really good one-liners.
What did you say?
Jeff Lewis says, so you want to have fun. Wasn't that, what was that, the Johnny
Davis
thing? That was Johnny
Davis.
Oh,
Johnny
David. That was Johnny Davis thing. Oh my god!
How do you connect these? Oh, fuck.
Oh, okay. Oh.
What happened?
I found Sandeep's body on the download panel. Why are you laughing so much, though? I found Sandeep's body.
I love how Vince is my god, like he found like a dead body, like, but he wasn't expecting
it.
Isn't this a game where you find dead bodies? Like, why are you
so surprised? That's my version of the gasp.
He watches this 10 hours a day, and yet he's still like,
oh my god, there's a dead body.
It's just, look,
every dead body is like the first new dead body.
It always cuts me deep when a dear friend of mine is cut down in his prime.
Are we all dear friends?
Sandeep's to
dead body.
Self-report.
All right, Amy, you're really trying to kill time right now. Sandeep's dead body. Oh my god! Sandeep's dead body was on the download panel on the top of weapons. There's several people here who are trying to waste time.
Who's that?
Well, mostly Felicia and Amy.
What? Okay, shithead, I'm voting for you.
Yeah.
Because you're talking too much.
Yeah. I'm being talked over as I'm trying to say where the body is.
That's it.
I'm just tired of hearing your voice, honestly.
Oh my god, Felicia.
I've seen many people voted out for exactly that reason.
Yeah, talking too much.
An annoying voice.
Talk too much. Look at this.
You know, I think the imposters are the friends we made along the way.
I voted for Vince.
He
talked too much.
Voting for Vince.
He does talk too much.
Oh, that's fun. Okay, we have fun.
You literally don't. You literally don't let a guy say where he finds the body.
Okay, it's a good point, Vince, but I still voted for
you. You talk over someone. You talk over someone for 3 minutes, and then you tell him he's talking too much because he can't say where the body is because you're talking over him.
What are you doing, Vince? Why are you behind me? Why are you in my room? Why are you in my room, Vince?
Vince, when did you get your braces off?
Oh, you're hilarious.
This is where you get your flapping your lip too
what
much.
What orthodonture program did you go
Vince,
on, bud?
Vince, vote.
Gary gets Vince, me. Gary gets Vince. Oh, shit. Gary gets me.
I just
me.
Skipped. I didn't know any.
I do. I do get you.
Oh, this is starting to become bullying.
Oh, my God.
Oh, poor God.
You guys are so
actually,
mean.
It's closing in on bullying. It's closing
Vince and Adam.
We love you, Vince.
Vince and Adam are now in the very select club of people who voted out just for talking
I love you too.
Too
hey, but Vince, still do your tasks and don't
I always
people.
Do my, I don't do protests. Do my tasks. I am
you
a team player.
You are the weakest
player.
Link. Goodbye.
Okay, vote Frisk. Vote Frisk next.
Frisk, are you hearing any, like, all along the watchtower in your head? I'm just curious.
I'm sorry, I didn't get that. Could you repeat that?
The AI is always evil.
That's a dope Cylon Battlestar reference. Nice. I get it. I'm cool.
Cool. Wildest nerd.
I know things that are
we don't like nerds here, okay? Like, keep your Battlestar references and your star farts.
I don't know.
Star Fart season 3 is so good.
Star Fart season 3.
Frisk, best Star Fart season ever.
Frisk, I don't know if you were in this other game where Adam found a body and he wouldn't just say who it was. He intended on.
Like, I saw that.
It's Agatha Christie dramatic reading. And even though, like, we all believed that he had found a body and we knew who the killer was, we just voted him off anyway for being in there.
Okay, to be fair though, I would have also voted Adam for that. He was being a
worst. I mean, he talked himself right out of that airlock.
He was being insufferable.
Yeah, it was awful.
Did you say he was being insufferable?
He had to go.
And were you trying to? Was that your way of like sucking up to Gary a little bit by trying to?
It just
looks.
The word just sounds better that way. Our way of pronouncing it is terrible.
Twit.
No.
No, they're different words.
That's a whole different word. It's a different letter entirely.
Okay, whatever.
I think as long as I talk in a voice that's not mine, I'm okay.
No, you lost last time.
We gotta vote Frisk. We just gotta vote Frisk.
I know.
I want you to park that Big Mac truck right in the little garage.
Whoa. Okay, that kind of sexual?
Oh, that was not. Oh, that was not good.
That was happening.
Oh, you broke Robin.
Robin murdered.
Listen.
What?
Robin murdered Gary.
You saw him
watched her. I watched her run away from the body.
I didn't know there was a body.
She's like, oh, I thought I didn't know.
I don't know this
Gary body. I didn't even know.
Listen. Listen, lady.
Robin, you forgot to eat the whole thing.
Oh boy, we have fun, guys.
Get a grip.
Didn't know there was a body.
Oh, we got getting all the Robin specials. Get a grip, lady. Drinking Hershey Cabernet or whatever.
Get a grip.
Hey, if it is Robin, do we need to do that reset so she doesn't get getting selected as imposter over and over again?
Honestly, we've tried everything from remaking the room to restarting the game. I don't know how to fix that. Nothing seems to work.
I mean, she's only been imposter like 3 times.
Yeah, she's not.
We've only played like 5 games.
In
it
a row.
Like
oh,
me
fuck
and,
you guys, because it wasn't
and,
me.
Kate last time.
Oh, wasn't her? Okay.
Well, really? But you just voted me.
That changes everything.
As you were flying out to space.
It's gonna task win, guys. Task win.
Task, guys.
I've been long done. It's easy when you're dead.
Gotta get weird stuff when we.
Keep hearing a ghost talk. Oh crap.
A ghost? Maybe it's me.
Hello. Ugh.
Hello?
Oh, me? Is that me talking? Yeah, I'm talking.
Was that a gasp? Did I hear a gasp?
Okay.
No,
guys.
This was me gasping because communications is sabotaged.
Well, what I think is if Vince doesn't gasp, then he doesn't care about you. So
that's
kind of where I'm at.
That's
right
true.
Now.
That's very true.
That's why I say, oh my God, whenever I find a body.
Great grandmother's spatula, there's a dead body.
Guys, so close to a task win.
Wait, can a dead
we're
person
so close, guys.
Can
hold
a dead
on.
Person type in ghost chat who the other killer is? I don't know who to follow.
Yeah.
Shit.
Figure it out.
You know what? I'm not feeling deductive. My brain's not working. Well, that's not helpful.
That's so unusual.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Oh, that's hilarious. By the way, that's hilarious. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I love that so much. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Who are you talking to?
Who's talking?
La 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 doing tasks.
Oh my God. Wait.
La 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 doing tasks.
Holy shit.
Jeff.
It's me. I found her by the. What's a gas tank? What's that area called?
Okay. Storage.
I'm not telling you.
I don't know this map. God damn it. I gotta do work on the outside. I gotta go do like 2 hours at the library.
Okay. Did you see anything? I'm not gonna be good at this.
No, I've been circling around. I didn't see anybody.
I was just
I'm
on
sorry.
Cameras in security for like, I don't know, 15 seconds and I saw nothing.
I
wait,
came from electrical.
Wait a second. Wait.
How many times did you say that?
Yes.
Okay, I was in med bay.
Yeah,
and
I know.
I did
I kept thinking you were gonna kill me.
Yeah, but then like why if you were outside of med bay, I kept going in and out of med bay because I have to wait mm-hmm. 54 seconds. And I kept seeing you in the hallway, but you were watching cameras?
I'm done with my tasks, and so I went over and kind of ran away from you around med bay because I thought you might kill me. And then you went back into med bay and I ran over to go to security to go look at cameras.
But then I feel like okay. Well, I don't know.
Okay. I do think it's really not Amy then, because she could have killed me because she was running.
I mean, I've been in med bay pretty much this entire round, but I'm just wondering how you have time to like go.
What are you?
Because I'm done with my tasks.
I know, but you were in the hallway for so long.
I kept seeing you in the hallway.
Not that long ago. It doesn't take that long to run down to security.
Okay.
But okay.
You guys, get a room. This is ridiculous.
I know, just like, get a grip. Talking about other people. Frisk, where were you?
Me? I was in cafeteria because I've done all my tasks already. I did see Michelle in cafeteria run by.
Mm-hmm. On my way to medbay and then to security.
Mm-hmm.
Because I didn't want to run around cafeteria because I feel like I will die. I have no idea. I know nothing. We have to vote for somebody though, right? God damn it.
I can't win. I'm going to say I think it is Jeffrey.
Oh my god.
I don't know. Sorry, Michelle. I don't.
Oh my
the timeline doesn't match up to me.
It super does.
Why would you make fun of my voice?
Was it you, Jeff?
Was it me?
Was it you?
Was it me?
Was it Jeff?
It was totally
Jeff,
you.
Jeff, did
it?
You not know?
You're such a dumbhead. I hate you.
Oh.
That's how you do it.
I just say, Frisk, thank you. My God.
I just watched you guys get...
Amy.
Jeff, you almost pulled that out.
No, but I have to admit, you were in that hallway for a really long time.
I was, but it does not take that long to run into security. And I just...
I don't even know where security is.
Oh, it's right across from the reactor. It's like right there.
Frisk, right. I want to know how you sussed out Jeff.
I know.
How did you do that?
Guest.
You're muted. You're muted. Tell us your ways, Frisk.
Was it a wild guess?
What?
How did you suss him out?
I don't know.
I think that was a random guess, honestly.
It was actually a complete random guess. I was like, it's probably Jim.
Yeah, just a
I know.
I thought I did
a pretty good job.
You did actually a fantastic job.
Yeah, but Jeff, why did you
really good? If I didn't murder someone in plain sight,
you know what happened, Michelle? I came around the whole map twice.
Is that Paul Scheer?
It is.
And then I was like,
Paul Scheer? Oh, yeah.
What's
yeah.
happening,
hey,
what's man?
Up, Paul? Yeah.
Paul Scheer has entered the building.
Is that a green screen?
Oh,
let me get in here and.
That is a green screen.
That's the thing I'm impressed by is the green screen. Hi,
wait, Jeff, I still want to know. Why did you report that?
Well, I went around the whole map and I figured, well, if nobody saw me, I'll just go and report it after I circled the whole place completely once. I was like, no one saw me do anything. Why not just report it and just
welcome John Scheer?
One more person, we would have been.
Are
fine.
We in Europe?
We are in you. No, we're in USA now.
USA.
We went on our tour. We came back.
Yeah, Europe didn't work out.
It's good to
Thanks
be home.
Thanks for joining,
really.
Paul. This is Yay. A pleasure. I was going to invite excited. You for Thanks next for week asking. For a whole
Surprise
session. Maybe
guest.
You can come back for a whole one next week.
Oh, my gosh. This
Paul,
is a
I
pleasure.
Just put the six-digit code in the Zoom chat if you need it.
All right, I am in.
Oh, you're in already. Okay, never mind.
Somebody called him John Scheer in
John
chat.
Scheer.
I just heard that.
Oh, yeah, that's a whole how did this get made thing.
Oh, okay.
I love this is like the equip. This is like the equivalent of like a stand-up show and like someone drops it, like a special guest drops in. This is the,
yeah, right.
This is that moment for Twitch, isn't it?
That's the magic of Twitch. This kind of shit happens on the regular.
You never know who's going to drop in
All
virtually.
Right. Good luck, everyone.
Good luck, y'all. We're not like going to stop talking or anything.
Paul, I don't know if you've played with this group before, but they don't go on mute. They just talk constantly.
We talk the entire time.
I got to figure out this.
He knows
we play nothing... Correctly.
He knows not to take these methods to anyone else's party or he'll be kicked out.
All right. What's up?
Oh, we suck.
Hi.
There we go.
So Paul and Frisk are saying that.
Yeah, what's happening over here?
Don't talk, guys.
Sorry.
Don't talk about
sorry,
the game.
Sorry.
Don't talk about the game.
Oh, okay.
I have information.
Well.
Oh.
And it brings me no pleasure to say this, but as I walked into electrical, Amy was walking away.
Gary.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
uh-huh.
Amy.
What is that?
This is, like, this is as open and shut as it gets.
Okay, Amy? Does anyone want to know what I saw?
Oh, please.
Please, yeah, by all means.
Please tell us your lies.
Great. So
well,
I...
Right on all of them.
Are you drinking
right three times?
What's happening?
Is that a beaker?
That's such a cool.
Are you becoming cool. a werewolf?
It looks like a What's sample it? Of some kind.
It's like a yeah. tiny, it's this brand called Usual, and they make little tiny bottles of like wine and champagne and
it
stuff.
Like it
looks
meth.
Like
a
science fire.
Or
only
drink
it's
canned
really
wine.
Cute.
It's the only way to
canned wine?
It looks like Jeff's
wine.
Piss bottle.
Amy, would you like to explain to me why, as I was walking into electrical, you were walking out and there was a dead body right where you were walking away from?
because you killed him and I walked past you and then you turned around, you did a little loopy thing and then you self-reported.
I admire the attempt to spin this around, but we all know what really happened. Come on.
I just feel like every single round people are suspicious of me, and I'm okay. Like, also a little bit messy, and it's just like pissing me off a little bit.
Technically, if this is a 50-50, just technically, if Amy is assessing Gary, Gary is assessing Amy, they both are saying the other person did it in front of them, the safest thing is just to vote them both off.
Great, thank you, Vince.
Can you
I'm just saying.
This is why I don't bother reporting anymore, because this is going to get thrown out of the airlock. It was 100%.
Gary, you've been saying that.
But just once in your life, please give me the benefit of the doubt. I know what I saw. It's Amy. It's Amy. It's Amy.
I don't disbelieve you. Like, I'm just saying. Sorry,
I would like to give Gary the benefit of the doubt, because Gary just straight up said Amy murdered Jeff right in front of me.
Amy did take a while to talk.
And then Amy's defense was, look at my wine.
Yeah, come on. Come on.
Yeah, then Amy went to the lab.
It's written all over her face. The guilt.
Yeah.
I could see it. I could see the guilt in her eyebrows.
I get, you know,
I feel like I've been right. I've been right about people. I've been right about people for like four rounds and no one ever believes me.
If it will bring you pleasure to vote me off next, fine.
8 seconds. What are we doing?
Vote Amy off now.
I mean, we didn't listen to Amy.
Come on, just listen to me one time. Just one time.
All right, Amy. Who do you, I'm going to listen to Amy.
This is not the time. Oh my God. Okay, who's that? Pink? Okay, Felicia. God damn it.
Listen.
We should probably vote Gary off next, though.
Oh, why?
Just to be safe.
No, I.
Because it's definitely one of them, and that's the only way to be sure that we got the imposter out.
So very ruthless.
Okay.
Yeah,
Gary,
I like it.
Gary's angry too. Like everybody's getting pissed off.
Gary actually meant to like Amy.
It's tactics. Hidden. It's just a tactic.
Yeah, you still get to play as a ghost. It's not like you're dead.
I can't.
Oh, welcome to our really family stream.
I love it,
stream.
And I can't
Jesus
wait
Christ,
to argue with
here.
All of you. I feel like
I don't
so
even
much,
know who killed me. I can't even remember. It was
so much backstory here.
Oxygen is being depleted.
There's a lot of
12 seconds until meltdown.
Oh my God! Someone get to the top.
No, hey, Paul, we're never gonna let you get a clean line in.
No, I'm down. I am ready to go.
Okay.
Why?
Easiest win ever.
Wow.
What?
Okay.
That's amazing. That was the easiest win ever.
Very
so
about
sorry.
To pop a cork.
Okay. So mad.
So there it's laid bare just how full of shit Vince really is.
I can't believe you.
See it for yourself.
I just got to say, hold on, Felicia, you were standing on the pad for 02 for like 20 seconds. Why couldn't you put the number in?
I thought it was 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10.
What?
Felicia, wow. The numbers are on the
post-it. I was just standing there watching, like, is she gonna put it in, or like, is she?
Listen, I have been taking care of a 3-year-old all day. I went hiking. I never moved my body. I cleaned her whole playroom and rotated toys, which takes a lot of intellectual effort.
By the way, rotating toys is the best thing to do because you get to just I throw out toys. And
oh,
then they
I
never
guess.
Ask
just
about
them. Get rid of them. Yeah.
They never ask about them, but if you see them and you take them out, it's like it's a brand new toy.
Oh, that's smart too.
Yeah,
it's true. You,
to be
if
fair,
you move
Gary,
things around, they will be like, "Whoa, it's."
I mean, Vince.
Gary, I voted for Amy. I actually voted my partner out.
Gary,
yeah, well,
I'm
I mean,
so
you
sorry.
You had to. It was the only
I
way
mean,
to keep
I'm just,
our own cover.
I'm just gives me a lot of satisfaction that you guys just like suffocated to death on that.
Yeah.
Show.
Yeah.
How do we
I
lose?
Know.
That's so.
And
pathetic.
Gary, you know the 50-50 is the smartest tactic in that situation.
No, I mean, look, you played that right. My hat is off to you, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Witta.
I'm sorry, Vince.
I just don't
like
it when we lose
part.
On a goddamn.
Oh, Amy, you're awesome. Yeah. Also, you called the O2 that gave us the game. So
it's true. Yeah. It's true. I did not know that you can sabotage as an imposter ghost.
Yes. Yeah, it's fun
that.
Stuff.
I had no idea.
Thank you for the victory gift subs, everybody. I appreciate that.
People are giving him victory gift
not
subs.
Not doing
yeah.
Jesus.
Victory gift subs. I can't believe this.
Of you people.
Honestly, if I got sympathy gift subs every time I got blown out the airlock, I'd be the biggest.
Wait, what is going on?
Do I study?
Oh, wait, we're getting it again. You guys.
No, we're about to fucking die again.
No. Oh my gosh.
Already?
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Got it.
Okay, all right.
That took a really long time, you guys.
Did it.
Because it came up to the top one and you were all there. It took me a second.
Oh, I'm voting everyone out.
Okay, no talking about the game.
It's my
I'm
ship
feeling
now.
Really good about this ship, and I feel like no one's going to die on this one. I feel like we all actually are really
going to be. A safe, like, relaxing voyage.
For sure.
Just one where we're all crewmates, no, just for the fun of it. Like
nice routine flight.
Good job.
Yeah.
Just to see what happens.
totally won it.
That was actually the hardest game of. So I played a game of Mafia. I'll talk about it later.
Oh my god.
Oh.
It brings me much less pleasure than you might imagine. Me to tell you that I found Vince's body outside the hallway of navigation.
Paul's dead too.
Who's the asshole? Yeah, killed
oh my goodness. Thank you for like just not making me a bot. Yeah, I need to be some. I need to be recognized.
Yeah. Here's the sad thing. We'll never know where Paul was killed now.
True. No, we can't.
Paul is just and also died.
So Gary, no info? You didn't just like happen to run by somebody who?
I didn't. Unfortunately, I didn't see anyone coming or going. I just went to navigation because I had a task there, and his body is in the hallway right outside navigation.
I did see Sandeep did come in the room. I was charging my credit card.
Yep. I'll take that one. I'll vote for Sandeep.
Whoa!
No.
Wait, are we just piling
on Sandeep? We're ready for the wild phase of the night now.
I'm saying I saw him. I mean, I can only say those people I saw.
Why would you say something about Sandeep killing you if you wasn't right?
Alicia, do you just hear a name and vote for someone?
Wait, what are you talking? I said Sandeep was. I was saying that to say I saw Sandeep. I didn't say he killed anybody.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, yeah. He was kind of clearing him.
Jeezy, crazy Felicia.
Oh my god.
Just mention the blind guy's name.
Oh, Felicia, right? You're really quick to throw a vote onto someone.
Wow, that's so interesting, Felicia. Felicia's out.
Saw the way that his eyes were, but then I realized I was looking at the kid behind him instead.
I hated connecting wires.
I'm skipping vote.
I was doing
I'm
wires.
Skipping
cause
I actually feel kind of bad because I know someone was. I saw someone like coming and going, but I didn't pay attention. And now
yeah, you did,
know.
Buddy. You did. You really did.
I'm sorry, Vince. We'll get him on
break
the other
you?
Side.
I'm really sorry if we broke Gary.
Oh, this game broke me a long time ago.
Gary came broken.
Hey,
I'm pre-broken.
Okay, I'm sorry, Sandeep.
Jeff voted for Felicia.
Wow, Jeff voting for Felicia. Look, that's very Felicia. That's pretty fair.
Ooh. It was fair.
I've done worse, so it's okay.
I 100% deserve that because I was reactionary.
Oh, I'm going to tell this quick story while we're still alive.
Yeah,
which
do
is
it.
That I played Mafia, and you know how you like if you play Mafia, you hand out like cards to decide who's the Mafia, who's Mafia and who's not. So my friend decided to hand out all non-Mafia cards.
That's hilarious.
And it was the most fucking brutal game ever as we all just turned on each other and ate each other alive.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, what
That's
kind of
really clever.
It really says something about society, I think.
When you play Mafia, you give people cards that assign them to their task, right?
Like who they are. It tells you who they are.
You just give out playing cards. And like if you have the red cards, then you're Mafia, and if you have the black cards, then you're an innocent civilian. So my friend just decided to not give out any Mafia cards, and we all ate each other alive.
That's the best way to play.
It was brutal.
Okay.
And brilliant.
Okay, I should have paid more attention because I saw the person running away.
What?
But I instead of running after them to get a better look at them, I just like panic reported the body. But someone was moving north out of security towards.
I'm getting very suspicious of Gary.
I think it was a light color. I think it's Robin. That's
I'm in
med
bay.
I saw a glimpse of a light color.
It is daylight savings time. I'm going to give everybody an excuse.
If Vince wasn't already dead, I would say it was Vince. But the closest next one.
Thanks, buddy. Love you, man.
Definitely not me. I'm in med bay. Sorry.
I can answer any questions you have.
Making the scan.
I think it's Robin.
Jeff, name every task in the entire game.
There's the unplugging the tub. There's,
took a half an hour.
Yeah.
Clearing the attic.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's Robin.
Dusty attic on this ship.
It goes check.
It's definitely not. Sweep the basement.
We can wrap this up right now. It's Robin.
It's definitely not me, Gary, and you reported twice.
Gary's been
so,
a lot of people reported twice.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I remember that time how you're like, I'm not going to report ever again. You reported twice in this game.
Because you know what? As much as I do want to sulk about constantly getting accused when I report, at the end of the day, I'm a good crewmate, and I do my duty. I do my job.
Brother. Wow, that's pretty good. Damn. Dennis Michelle.
Gary is so hard to read. It makes me just want to throw him off just to like get it out of the way.
Don't worry. Every game I've played with Gary, they always just throw him right off the ship. He'll be like, oh, I was doing nothing. I was in cafeteria staring at the pizza on the plate. And they'd be like,
Vote him. He's gone.
So we don't have anybody?
I'm going to pick Michelle.
Why?
You've been very quiet.
Wow. Fine. Whatever. No, it's not
Robin.
Me. It's not me. Michelle is getting a little red
right
now.
I'm voting Gary.
I know.
I'm
going to
rub
it in my face.
Oh, she is. Look at that.
I'm rubbing my face. It's frustration. Don't do it. I was in navigation
Look,
back and
I don't
forth.
Know, I don't know. This, I don't know if this counts. I don't know if it counts as metagaming, but like lots of people in my chat are saying it's Robin. They all saw it.
Well, it's
well,
too
wait
late
a second.
Now.
You can't.
Well, you should. Yeah, I don't know if you can use chat.
You can't use chat.
What if he's lying?
Why not?
I know.
They're my,
right?
they're my pals.
First of all, you're talking a lot.
Are they gifting you emotes?
Wait,
are you getting gift emotes?
It might be Robin. Robin, it might be you.
Are
they
going to say the same thing that I said?
I ban people for spoiling the game.
If you get Robin voted off, do you get gift subs out of it?
Yeah.
I don't think I'm going to
get
it.
Did anybody give you a gift, like a gift emote? Come on.
Do your tasks.
It's so eerie when it's quiet.
I know.
Like
this
being,
is how other people
like
play. Why would you want to do this?
This is what games are usually like when it's quiet.
I'm playing with Haifu or on Thursday just because she invited me and I think she's cool, but I've never seen them play. Are they really hardcore, I bet, huh?
Oh.
Oh, Simon Says, come on!
Oh, Gary.
Wow.
Okay, I think
my
Gary.
Chat is upset that you guys are
I'm
not
sorry.
Doing tasks.
So. Okay, wait, I'm okay. Sorry.
I'm doing
your
tasks.
Your chat's
wait.
Upset and you're okay. Not doing
where,
tasks?
Wait, where, Jeff, where?
He was at the bottom, like, you know where the gas tank is? You keep on going. And,
do you keep going to the right, or was
yes,
it north?
Yes, to the right. To the right.
Because I saw Robin running up the hallway from storage.
Here's the thing.
I was just
line!
With you,
she said the
Amy.
Line.
I was just with you. I was not even.
No,
I
mean, you weren't.
I wasn't. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking
okay.
to Amy.
Me?
Yeah.
Sorry, Robin.
Yeah, I saw you.
Yeah, we.
And I saw you and Frisk
yeah,
doing O2.
We were, yeah.
I did the bottom
and
O2.
And then I was going up to the cafeteria, and that's when.
I did top O2. I was the only one there. And so
yeah,
I was
well,
running down.
Me, Frisk, and Robin were yeah. at the bottom one.
Who actually fixed O2?
I would like to say
Whoa.
I did.
It did get fixed.
It felt like I did.
I thought I did, but.
Okay.
Okay.
So
Charles.
Me, Robin, and Amy were bottom O2, and
yeah.
then
I did top
O2. Michelle was top O2. Where was Jeff?
Where I found the body, you mean?
Well,
Jeff, are you an imposter, Jeff? Jeff, did you kill everyone?
Yes, I did.
Good enough for me.
It wasn't me. I'm just, I can tell you all the tasks I did if you want.
Yeah,
yes,
did you empty
okay,
the
sure.
attic this time?
Yeah.
Did you clean
the
dishwasher?
Did you clean the dishwasher?
I swept the porch.
Uh-huh.
And then I went on in the basement and I cleaned, I washed a bunch of dishes, and
uh-huh.
then I replaced, there were some tiles on the roof that I had to replace.
Okay.
And then some of the grass was-
By the way,
dead.
I want an Among Us that takes place in an Airbnb.
That should be the next
and,
map, 100%.
And
remote
is
turns
the
on the TV. Click, click.
Oh no. I don't know. I really don't know.
If you guys were all together in bottom of
5 seconds.
You gotta make a good Hollandaise call. That's the key to a B&B.
I picked Robin, but I don't know.
Do people want Hollandaise on a break?
That's nice. Oh no, oh no, oh no, I skipped. Did I skip?
DG.
No, you just didn't.
Yeah, you must have
skipped. Am I dead?
You didn't vote.
Y'all are wild. Y'all are wild.
No, I won't.
One of these days, will someone please listen to me just once?
Guys,
ever.
Gary told you directly who it was, and then he immediately died. How did you
honestly,
not vote Robin?
It's exhausting.
I definitely did not kill Gary.
You feel like
I'll
Amy the first
one.
Couple rounds.
No, just
Frisk,
so you know, I,
no,
I
Frisk
Robin.
Killed me,
I
but I gave
Robin.
You Robin on a
yeah.
silver
I
plate.
I did vote for Robin in the beginning.
Yeah, Robin should have been the easiest pick.
I picked
Robin. I was trying to vote for Robin and then it didn't count my vote. So.
Damn it. Thanks, Amy. Thank you. I got convinced over to Jeff. Damn it. I knew I was voting. Yeah,
I told you all the things I did. I told you all the time.
I know. That's the hard thing about Jeff is you never know when he's
cleaning up the attic. Jeff,
he gave you all of his very real tasks.
I don't know the real. I don't know the tasks.
It's so hard. Usually, so good at this game.
If I know the task,
this happens all the time. And every time, maybe we should listen to Gary, and then like that gets immediately forgotten about.
Gary, I'm so
good job,
sorry.
Robin. Good job,
Gary, you have,
Robin.
You have the same problem I do. You're just
you
stuck by default,
buddy.
What
you were supposed to do.
Robin and Frisk. That's a dream team. Well.
I know, that was pretty great.
Yeah, that was a good game.
I'm proud of us.
Y'all didn't even look at me.
I think I sacrificed myself for that game to be so good, you know? And I know that sometimes it's just me dying will really make a game great.
Paul, we were fueled by your blood sacrifice.
Thank
Paul,
you. I appreciate
I'm sorry.
You someone just acknowledging it.
Thank you for logging on here to get murdered and ignored most of the game.
I mean, as long as I can just be silently sitting here. Oh, no, I'm afraid. Okay.
Paul, I apologize. You were there. There was nobody around.
It was fine. I saw it. You got to take your shots.
Yeah.
Paul, what'd you do for Halloween?
We did a little bit of a socially distanced Halloween with the kids where we, eight houses in our neighborhood, agreed to kind of do it up for these kids. So we had like candy shoots, which was a new invention.
Y'all gotta stop killing me!
Do we though?
Oh my god.
Wow. Okay.
Felicia and I walked in on that one.
Yeah, Gary was right behind me and I saw half a person and it was Vince Casso. But where?
You saw half a person?
In electrical.
In
okay,
the
I'm gonna say this: Frisk
why is Sandeep
could have killed me, no problem.
And she could be slow playing you, Paul.
I was like talking the whole time, and nobody. Okay, you guys are right. Please, by all means.
That's what I'm voted for.
You're voting for Frisk.
So I'm saying that Frisk is innocent because Frisk was right in the room with me. We were totally alone. It could have been an easy boom, boom, boom. Nothing.
Yeah, but that's how she likes to play sometimes.
Frisk is a slow player.
She's done that to me earlier. She's been in rooms with me and not killed me.
Several times.
I mean, like, she rolls. Like she's trying to buddy up with you, Paul. Is a thing.
This is my fourth game of Among Us. How dare you all?
Wow. And she's a robot, guys.
That's what she says. Wow. It's a fourth game.
She's a robot, guys. Voter.
Okay. Right near
electrical. So, Felicia, you saw nothing?
I saw nothing but half of a Vince, and he has a really big ham bone. That's all I see.
Everyone says.
I was watching security cameras, but I didn't see anybody.
Needs so probably a vent kill then. In electrical?
I got nothing, but I did report a body.
Me and Paul definitely weren't over there, so.
I don't have anything.
All right.
So
I have no information. I had no information, nor was I slayed.
I was just in electrical, cleaning the dishes, unplugging the tub.
Washing the windows.
Oh my god.
Enjoy
it's just because, Vince, we know you're best at ghost tasks. You're
fuck
very
off.
Good at floating.
He's really
good at floating.
Get a grip.
Get a grip.
Stop trying to make get a grip happen.
That's lit.
Oh, no, boy. Felicia.
Oh,
no. See, no one likes it, Felicia.
Listen, all the young people I know say that's lit.
It could be worse. She could be saying it slaps.
No.
She learned it from some K-pop star or something.
Paul,
I'm not
playing.
Sure if I'm young enough for that.
Paul, I'm
lit
playing
is
in
not a,
thing.
Lit is an old thing.
No, it's. It, listen, I'm playing in a. Paul, I'm playing in a D&D game on Arcadum's channel. He's like one of the biggest D&D guys. He plays like 8 games a week. And I'm with a bunch of 20 to 22 year olds. And all they say is, it's lit or that's lit. And Amy's trying to suppress me being young again. Okay?
Yeah. You know, see, my chat's saying that lit.
That's lit.
My chat's saying that lit is out.
Lit?
Yeah, that's like 90s.
Yeah.
That is
but maybe the young, the really
maybe
young people are bringing it back.
How,
no,
what's
you
the
should
average
start
age?
Saying Felicia, Fletch. Why don't you say that? Or Fetch.
Yes, make Fletch happen.
I like Fletch.
I do too.
Okay.
Fletch?
Thank
Frisk
you for that.
Dead.
Thanks for
like
calling
the movie?
Out. That was so nice.
And you're
oh,
making
Frisk.
Like making arrows?
Nice.
Okay.
Where?
I was with Paul Electric.
Rad.
Is Rad is good.
Back?
I like Rad. Rad could be good.
No, Rad's. I think Rad's coming.
I always say
maybe
Rad.
Rad. Maybe
Fletch
Rad.
And Rad.
Rad never left, Fletch. Baby. Rad
this is why imposters keep winning, guys.
Any information whatsoever? We do have a dead Frisk.
All I can say is that I was with Paul and Electrical,
down.
And then I went down.
Where was it?
Electrical. Sorry. Well, no, I started electrical, and then I went out and up. So what is that? Is that
which direction?
I'm let's just kill.
Yeah, it's you, bud.
Did you just go to left or to the right?
No, went to the left and went up, and that's when I saw the brown. Who was it? Frisk.
Yeah. I can't even. this fake. I don't know how to play thing is killing me.
Wow.
You still trying to do that thing, Jeff?
What thing?
The thing where you pretend like you don't
now
know.
Now I think it is Jeff. Now I'm totally in. I'm voting.
I wasn't thinking it was Jeff. With you.
Wait, are we saying Jeff self-reported?
It was right
I'm
by
not,
the.
I'm not totally saying Jeff, but he did self-report that other game, and I feel like he's.
I know, but like I saw a body. I won't report anything anymore. I don't.
But it didn't work for him last time, so I don't know if he would do it this time.
I don't think it's Jeff.
I got nothing.
You were with Paul, you said, Jeff, right? You were with Paul?
We were in electrical.
I was by myself.
I went down to the left, and the left of where those engines are, what are they called?
Wait, Paul, you were actually alone?
I mean, I was in that electrical room doing those things with the spinning wheels. I didn't see nobody near me. Caught up in my own thing. But
spinning wheels? Paul, talk about the spinning wheels.
Three spinning wheels. You have to stop them on the...
Okay. That one's hard, actually.
That was pretty hard.
I hate that one. Okay.
Oh, wait. I'm being told in my chat that someone was in there, so maybe it was Jeff. Maybe I take it back.
God, okay.
How? Get them both out.
They're both killers.
Who are we sussing right now?
I don't know. I
kind of want to skip because I don't have anything.
Yeah. Same. Skip the vote. I kind of sus Jeff, but not enough.
Now we're not bloodthirsty.
It's the end of the night.
Can we kill
Vince out of our system?
That's a, shut up.
It's
shut
the
end
list.
Of the night.
Yeah, let's vote Vince out.
Yeah.
I'm never.
I really wish you would. I wish. Just get me out of this ship.
Kill his ghost? Can we kill his ghost?
Please.
Oh, boy.
End my misery.
Not that lucky.
Okay, please.
I have to connect wires. Anymore.
Okay, I'm doing Simon Says. No one report a body, please.
I hate that one so much.
just give me a minute.
What is Simon's?
Oh, it's the worst task in the game.
It's the really lights, is. The button lights.
Oh, I hate that one.
And my mouse like double clicks all the time. I don't know if it's a sensitivity thing, but it is so annoying because I could never get through it.
Fucking what's the one it. In that other map it. That's the worst and takes forever? It's not Simon Says. It's something on Polis.
Well, Water Wheels takes a long time. Oh, hi, Gasp.
Sorry.
Oh. All right, I know who it is. I know who it is. I saw it and I was running for my life. I should have reported a body. I don't know how to do that.
I just walked up on it and reported it. Lower engine.
Who was it?
Johnny David.
Oh.
Great.
What? We should have known. We should have known from the last time.
Look at Jeff. He's looking off the screen at who?
The murder happened right in front of me.
That's a good one, too.
People are doing
how do we not kill him the first time? We're so
dumb. He's in a small room alone
like
right now.
Yeah. Get out of there.
Paul, is this an open and shut case?
Friends in outer space. I think
open
we
and shut.
Send him back out there
okay,
with
all right.
Him. Around the sink.
Whenever Jeff looks away.
There was a leak under the toilet. I was...
Oh, man. Man alive.
Look at his background. Jeff's already in space. He's ready for this, man.
Guys, I'm telling you, it was Paul.
He's drawing. He's
crying.
As I love how you throw sus at Paul guys, after all the votes are in.
Yeah.
It was Sandeep and it was Amy.
This is a real Trump move that you're doing.
It was also Michelle and Robin and it was Gary.
Yeah.
Is Jeff going to filibuster again and run out the clock?
All right.
Oh, you bastard. Can you please vote?
I'm picking Codex. Just
why?
Listen.
Did you just get your partner?
Alicia, why does that even bother you that he voted for you? Because
I'm offended.
The
first time I've ever seen anyone murder somebody. I felt it felt really invigorating.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so
alive?
Glad that my death could make you feel alive.
Well, you know what? Look, you didn't die in vain. I was able to save your life. I mean, ultimately, I think.
That is not how that works.
No, she's still dead.
Well, yeah, I guess you didn't die in vain, I guess. Take pride in that.
I did the code right.
Oh, right there.
I have to connect any more wires, I swear.
I love that you have a beep.
So angry. Oh, I love it. It's a call to Go XLR.
Nice.
Yeah. Is that like a plug-in or what?
It's it's actually a physical item that sits on top of your desk. You can plug your XLR microphone into it. So that's how I plug this one into my PC interface and everything.
That is really clever.
That's cool. Yeah, it's got just a whole button on there so I could be like
That's just me communicating.
I always do feel, I do feel guilty right when people and their kids want to watch and they're like, sorry.
Yeah, that's how I try to keep it, I guess, a little bit more on the good side. I'm like, oh, I guess I'll just use this button.
Oxygen.
Oh.
Oh, hey. Oxygen being depleted in 9, 8, 7.
Are you serious? I'm gonna try to do both of these?
5.
You fuckers.
Where is it?
4, 3. You fuckers.
2. What? 1.
Oh no.
What? Really?
Yeah, oh, baby.
Paul, why were you just standing there? Paul, why were you just standing in admin?
I was trying to swipe the card.
Get out of that task and fix oxygen.
I don't know where oxygen is. Like, I don't know this.
I don't know what oxygen is.
Is that kind of a picture for me? That
swipe got me. I was got too caught up in the ATM of it all.
You
know what? To be fair to Paul, when that card won't swipe,
you're gonna play this.
You're not walking away until you get it right.
I just assumed Sony else would do it.
I would take it. I would get it.
That ended fucking quick.
I almost did them both, okay? Because you guys suck.
I know.
Did no one want to go for?
Did we lose to OQ again?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Relax yourselves, please.
I'll take it.
Every time.
An imposter win is an imposter win.
Who was the imposter? I didn't even see. Was
it
Gary?
Me and Jeff.
Who's Gary and
Jeff? At least I nailed it out of one. I mean, I feel really good about that.
The fact that you were standing there in admin, I was like, did Paul just like not self-report my body and it actually was him the whole time?
He does respond. When we had the previous thing in O2 and I was pretending to fix it, he came and did it as well. So he does respond to emergencies.
That was a good move, Gary. I was really going to defend you.
Wow.
O2 levels over 9.
Who's not in the game yet?
Oh, shoot.
Well played, everybody.
GG. Gary killed me in the first 30 seconds.
Are we playing
yes.
Oh, we're going to do one more game. We're going to do one more game, you guys.
Sorry.
Okay. Losing. I know some people.
For those who still want to play after this game breaks up, we may. Huh? There's enough of us, we may continue in another game.
Okay.
I'd be down.
Oh, cool.
I have a baby on my head.
That's so
cool.
Congratulations.
I've got a little bit of I don't know if this is going to come through, but I do have a little bit of
I didn't know that was an option.
Gary, what?
I said, I don't know if he's going to come through, but he's T-Pain is making noises about wanting to play. So
yeah, let's get him in here.
Oh my gosh. Get T-Pain in here.
He's a blast to play with.
He's hilarious.
Well, we have to play with him.
Jeff, do you want to play Fall Guys?
Oh my, what?
Wow. Yeah.
That was quick.
That was like 20 seconds.
God damn it.
That was quick.
Okay, so you, me, and Amy will drop out, and then they can continue the game. Well, they'll have to reform their own game, actually, because Jeff's going to.
All right, first,
I'm gonna go to Sean's.
I was walking out of cafeteria after pulling down the leaves, and I walked into weapons.
Wait, you were pulling down the leaves? We were only playing for like 10 seconds. You were that able to get to that task that quickly?
Yeah, Paul. I'm like an MLG among us. Yeah,
she's been playing a card for about 45 minutes in the last time.
Listen, I'm not playing around with these tasks, okay? Anyway. So I walked into weapons and I found Sandeep's body over the vent. So whoever went in there definitely vented, but I didn't see anyone there. You shut your mouth. How dare.
Frisk is, I cannot read Frisk at all.
I literally sound the same all the time. I'm sorry. But I literally just walked in there and I saw Sandeep's body just chilling.
I just want you to be my GPS always, Frisk.
I don't know. Am I with Paul? Is this a self report?
Yeah.
But is Frisk?
It's
is
not.
Frisk,
I promise you, it's not.
It's so fast. Confusing. I mean, how could somebody kill and get out of the way?
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
Get disconnected.
Yeah. I literally haven't even
you
done
did.
A
I was like, Sandy, why'd you leave?
I got disconnected.
Who did you vote for, Jeff?
Jeff, who are you voting for?
I just skipped.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know who it is. I believe it's a skip.
I don't know. I'm gonna skip.
Wait, yeah. Felicia, did
I'm
you
sorry,
skip?
I just thought we were.
I did because I didn't know.
Skipping?
I don't know.
Okay.
I mean, it's either Frisk.
So just nobody cares that I died.
Yeah, that was like a quote.
No, my man, we care. We have nothing to go on.
I get it. It's not what you think.
You died immediately. Like literally, I don't know if the I didn't know how the cooldown timer could allow that.
Sandeep, you have no one to blame but yourself.
Sandeep, of course we care. It's not like you're Paul.
Just,
just wow. That makes me feel better, actually. Thank you.
By the way, hi, Paul. It's nice to meet you. Sorry.
It's so lovely to meet you.
So lovely to meet you.
Paul, have you played a whole lot
real
of this?
Real pleasure.
Or are you still
Have I played a whole
feet?
Lot of this? I played a little bit the other day, and I've been playing on Wednesday night with a bunch of friends, but not streaming, so it doesn't really count.
Okay. Do you? How are you do you like being the imposter? Because some people don't like it.
I love it.
Oh, it's the best.
Yeah, it's the best. It gives you like a little bit more of an
like oomph right now. I'm thoroughly enjoying it.
Anything not to do tasks.
God.
Yeah, seriously.
I love tasks. I would just do mini games on my phone, just the tasks by myself.
I've been
playing a lot of Mario Party with my kids on the Switch, and
those mini games. I love those mini games.
Cooking the steak, come on.
Oh, the cooking the steak one's
can't
good.
Beat
I'm
it.
Stuck.
Getting the candy out of the jar, I like that.
I don't even eat meat, and I like
can't
it.
Can't move.
How are you stuck?
I don't know. This is the only game I've ever played where I feel like I'm afraid that every one of you is going to kill me.
Yeah, that's basically how you do this.
All right, I found a body. I found a body, in the corner, right where the gas can is, like right below the cafeteria center. There, I will say that I was in the electrical room. And who did I see in there? Gary ran in with me earlier.
It was me and Robin. Out.
Amy was just chasing me to murder me. I'm 100% certain she just chased me to murder me. I went into the cockpit area and she saw me go in and double back to murder me in there. I can actually
back that up because Amy was lingering in that hallway and I walked up that way and went into the cockpit. She doubled back to like kind of partially follow me in there. Then I just kept running. I'm like, nope, fuck that. I'm not going down that way. She's so I'm a little sus on Amy right now.
Felicia, you just have such a crazy smile right now.
Yeah,
what are you talking about? She feels
also
weird.
It's really interesting that the last time I was following you, you didn't even notice me, and then like all of a sudden, like you know exactly what I'm doing now.
Well, now I'm trying to look around me, but it doesn't work, because chat is telling me I, even though I shouldn't be looking at chat, but chat's telling me I walked past a body, so this body.
Oh my God!
You didn't report, and then now you're blaming me for chasing you.
Okay, listen, I'm just telling what I believe that you would have murdered
really,
me in that room.
Yeah, I feel like whoever's the most aggressive is always the imposter.
Yeah, I think it's Amy.
It's usually a good tell.
She's Let's so drunk Amy on wine. We drove her to the bottle, Paul.
Yeah,
Earlier, she was so bright.
If she was driven to the can, it would be better, the wine can.
She had a wine can earlier.
You guys, it's not me, okay? Felicia.
Oh, well, if you put it that way.
You guys.
She's drinking seven different drinks.
It's a water.
Every second, it's a new cup.
It's a new bottle coming out.
It's a cup. It's a can. Guys, it's a bottle.
Felicia, is this your tactic now?
My chat is telling me that Malcolm Gladwell says we need to make snap
decisions.
You're
just laughing like that, trying
that.
To laugh.
All is this that? A? I mean,
okay.
I
voted for Amy, but I kind of want to also vote for Felicia now.
Felicia,
you're doing that crazy thing where you can't stop laughing.
I'm voting Felicia.
Yeah, that's fair. I'll go with Felicia.
It's not me. Yeah. It's not me.
I feel like Felicia. I didn't have enough evidence on either of them.
I was cleaning some spoon.
Oh my God, there goes Amy.
Holy, look at that split. Holy shit.
Wow.
I just want to be known that I was the only player who didn't take a side there. The only one who's
Which right. makes me we'll suspicious
you
of
next.
You,
yeah.
Gary.
So you
yeah,
next.
Yeah.
Snap,
everything,
Gary.
Like,
or is it,
I'm used
is
to
it
everything
Felicia?
Like being suspicious.
Whatever.
I feel good about Amy. I feel good about that.
I do too, oh, because no. I feel Amy's like drinks. There was enough. Yeah.
She was just being Robin's weird, y'all. Too many drinks. Too many drinks.
Swear to God, if we lose to an O2 thing again.
That was my fault.
Do the O2.
That's how you do O2.
Remember, it's just 1 through 10. It's 1 through 10.
Do this here.
It's not 1 through 10. That's what I did wrong.
My button's not working.
Uh huh.
Your kill button?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Focus on your tasks.
My kill button.
Thank you, everybody who has tuned in. We are going to go dark on this channel, and we're going to play just a. Probably 45 minutes of Fall Guys, but evidently Gary
and Paul and some other people are going
to
keep.
Yeah, I think we're going to try to. I've got some people in my server that.
Ron Funches is also around right now. If you ever.
Oh, let's play with Ron.
Oh, hit Ron up. That's awesome.
Yeah. So anybody who wants to play with Gary, go ahead. Me
and
Amy.
Wait. So you're leaving us to go Fall Guys.
Well, we usually play Fall Guys from 9 to 10, but.
Okay. Got it. All right.
And then Sandeep usually has to leave, so I don't want to be inconsiderate about his timing either.
I'm okay to stay. I think for once.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave. I got a baby that ruins all my fun.
No, it's okay. It's our deal because he does have a baby, so we try to play only Among Us from 7 to 9, and then we just play Fall Guys for like 30 minutes. Although tonight, yeah, we're gonna pull the plug it.
Early. Actually, technically, since I'm dead and
you can leave, go, just game. Go. Yeah, go. Thank you for being here.
Sandeep, I love you.
We'll do it again next weekend.
Sandeep, I love you.
Oh, it was good to see you.
Hi, Sandeep. It was so good to see you.
Yeah, I can see that.
God.
It is.
Oh! Hey, you guys. Oh!
Oh, I might have saved us there. Okay, so.
Okay.
Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Oh. So I found Gary's body on the way to the top O2, like in weapons as you run through cafeteria on the right, top right. The person that I just saw run down from cafeteria, though I couldn't tell from which direction, but she did run down, is Michelle.
Yeah, because I just came from Reactor where I just saved it with you, buddy.
Sassy.
Okay, you know what? You know what? That's true. I remember that. However, that was a hot minute ago because I stayed in Reactor
to
do Simon
Says. Yep, because I stopped off in Medbay to do my final task, which was the scan. And then oxygen went off and I ran from there to admin, ran in with you. You saw that I was going there and you started running up to top O2.
Okay.
Look, I've spent a lot of time watching security cameras and let me tell you what I found. Nothing. Nothing. I saw nothing on it.
Oh, let me ask you this, Paul. So there's one of the cameras has there's one of the screens that has a label on the floor that says navigation. Did you see anybody run like down through that screen by chance?
Wow, that's going to ask me really to access a lot of memory that I was not paying attention to.
I think it's the screen on the top right.
I can't, I'm not a reliable narrator on that one.
That's fine.
I was spending the last 10 minutes trying to do that Simon thing.
Where was everybody else then?
That one's hard.
That's not a real task. It's supposed to be sweeping the porch.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're right. I was boiling some eggs.
That sounds better.
I did see Jeff in Reactor. That I can back up. So it would have to be either Felicia, Robin, or Paul.
Yeah.
It's definitely not me. No. I was watching security cameras, and I was by the oil can or with the gas can at the end.
Okay, there. I did see you in security. It could be Michelle lying about being in med bay.
I added the code, and then I left and went in the hall, and that's.
I know.
Okay, so you were on bottom O2.
Sure.
Yeah.
So
no,
then
it's
Michelle. It's Michelle. Yeah. It's Michelle or
no,
Felicia.
No, it's not. I did run in,
Michelle
and Robin
and
was there, but I was the one who fixed.
Or Felicia, Michelle, or Felicia.
But I was the one who fixed bottom O2, but Robin was already there and I didn't trust she was gonna do it if she was an imposter, so I fixed bottom O2.
But you had time to run there after killing Gary.
I pressed in the button and it said okay.
I mean, I believe
really,
you,
we gotta vote somebody.
I believe you, but I'm just saying. Paul, you would have seen me on the cameras because I was running in.
Yes, I didn't see anyone kill anyone on that.
I voted Felicia. We gotta vote. We gotta vote somebody. We gotta
vote
somebody in 6.
I'm gonna vote Michelle.
Somebody just admit it.
Nobody even asked me where I was. I mean, there's literally no, like,
everybody. You're not answering.
Nobody was talking to me or addressing me or being concerned.
I said, everybody, where are you at?
I can't even, you talk so much, I don't even know when there's a pause.
we might all die.
Everyone finish your tasks.
Oh my God.
Fucking oxygen.
I can't believe I'm dead now. Cause, all right, focus on your fucking tasks. Where's my bleeper?
Felicia, can I just say, from one dead person to another, I very much feel your pain right now.
It's infuriating right now. God damn it. Damn it.
All right.
Oh,
oxygen
no.
depleted in 6.
I got it. It's all good.
Okay.
We're all good. We all good.
Crisis avoided. Please continue your tasks.
I want to talk so much right now.
You can. You can talk. Like, push the button. We can have a conversation.
I was having a sandwich. Come on, chat.
Okay, Michelle, do you want me to do it?
I am so tired. I will. What?
Okay.
Uh-oh.
No, I'm just saying. Okay.
Whoa. No one knew has died. No one knew has died.
Jeff, where are you?
I was in the cafeteria.
Was he with or with us?
Okay, there were two.
We're all in the cafeteria right now.
There were two tasks.
I'm in the cafeteria for sure, yeah.
What task
there
was
two
everyone
tasks
just doing?
That we...
O2.
I was connecting the wires. from left to right.
Emptying the trash chute. And just shut
I have no answers.
Why did you call it, though?
I called it because I was actually suspicious of Vince for a second but then he fixed bottom O2. And the thing is like, because he was going through everything in the last round and it actually would have made sense for him to have been the imposter in the last round, but he just fixed bottom O2 and he didn't have to do that.
Yeah, there were only 3 seconds left. I could have just left it.
Yeah, he could have just let it die.
You're good, Michelle. You're good.
Oh, God, I'm not imposter. Michelle's good. I know. The only reason I actually... The only person I kind of sus is Jeff, and that's only because he was sort of running around electrical when I was in there not doing anything.
Where's Paul?
But then
at?
He ran to reactor.
I am I'm over here, Paul, innocent as the day is long.
Okay, well.
Oh, no.
I was watching this. I haven't done anything. I'm doing my tasks. Just doing my tasks. I got nothing.
What task
I
are you
anybody.
Doing, Paul?
Okay, well, I just filled up the gas can. I came from the other room where you have to turn that little wheel in the center and then it connects all the electrical outlets like that.
Okay. Well, and then so the gas can, how many times did you do that?
I did that twice. Well, I don't know if that was this game once or this. I'm getting the games confused, but I definitely have done it twice so far.
Oh, boy. I see it's Vince.
Well, no, because Vince usually talks a whole lot when it's him. And Michelle's talking a whole lot. So
also, well,
why. And she called the horn or whatever.
To be clear, I saved O2 with 3 seconds left. I could have just let it go and I would have won.
Or you just really like playing with us because, you know.
I know, right?
You guys, I do.
That's the thing. He would just mess with us because there's so 5 left.
I kind of want to vote Paul, but I don't know.
What? I'll be very honest and say, I feel like now, I feel
Robin,
like I want to throw
it
back to Vince because I'm so innocent.
I honestly don't really know. I'm not sure who it is.
Everyone all over the place.
Voted. God damn it. I tried to vote.
Oh, I didn't even vote. Sorry.
Yeah, we know.
Thanks, Vince.
Well, I apologize for interrupting a task then, in that case.
Thanks, Michelle.
Quiet.
Also,
monster.
Everyone, do your tasks. Like, there's a lot left.
That's primarily what I'm doing.
Fuck's it.
The O2 is being depleted again. You have 20 seconds to make sure the O2
like
is fixed
that?
Or you
thank
die.
You, computer.
Thank you, computer.
No fucking problem.
Damn, that's...
Where
that's,
is the O2?
There was no beep.
Get that sassy module in there. Okay, what is happening? I want to say get a grip again. That's what I want to say.
No one has a dog yet. This is a group
we
that would have like an Among Us doggy.
Fun. This is fun.
You guys have
I would this totally have the dog, but the thing is that I'm a metagamer, so you could actually see the animals kind of dragging along with you. So especially if you're an imposter, they could definitely see it.
Oh, I did not know that.
Yeah.
Pro tip. You're welcome. Reactor melting down. 14 seconds until meltdown.
This shit's real.
Yes. You did it.
Get a grip. Oh, my, I can't.
No.
Oh,
they call
no.
Emergency meeting.
Oh no.
I have to back that room.
I don't think we can now.
Everyone.
Oxygen being depleted. You have 12 seconds remaining. Crisis averted.
Thank you, computer.
I like this.
You're welcome.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh
okay.
Okay.
Whoa. Wow.
I'm so sick of
Robin. It's Robin. It's 100% Robin. I was watching security cameras. Robin was chasing down people. I saw it happen. It's Robin. 100%. Trust me, Robin.
Paul, that is not. That's not.
Okay.
Even
cool. It's Robin.
Correct.
That's not even a thing.
Okay, cool. It's Robin.
He's just gone.
It's definitely not me. Oh. Okay. Well.
Well.
Not even a thing.
I mean, like, how can I even, like.
Wait, Robin. Robin, why did you report my body? You only need one more kill to win.
Because I couldn't find anyone in.
Oh,
I saw you, Robin. I saw you running around looking for people.
Did you too, Robin? Like, did you fix O2 as well?
Oh my God!
Robin fixed Top O2.
I
spent the whole game thinking you were gonna blow that. Thank God for Paul. Finally.
You gotta use those vents, baby.
I don't know how to do that, and I think it's cheating if you watch the camera.
Yay! Good job, Paul.
It's fun.
It was very thrilling. This is great. Thank you.
You guys are awesome.
Paul, I'm sorry I ever doubted you.
Okay, so
I'm just glad I got out of that one alive.
A bunch of people, sorry,
I really thought it was you.
A bunch of people are going to go and play on Gary's thing. Who else is going to be playing? Frisk, Paul.
I'm getting confirmation from T-Pain right now, so he's in.
Does Robin, Vince, are you going to stick with Gary? Or are you going to?
Yeah, I'll probably hang out with Among Us for a bit longer.
Okay,
I'll stick around if that's
so,
cool.
So, the way that we're going to do this, by the way, thanks for the raid, Steven Spawn, is leave Zoom.
Oh,
and we're going to go over to, I think everyone already has permission in my Discord server for a moment.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have to all go to your channel.
Paul, if anyone doesn't.
You don't
want to
do it? Okay.
If anyone doesn't have that permission, let me know and I'll get it to you.
What, dear?
I don't know if I do. I joined your Discord.
So I'll see you in Fall Guys, Felicia.
I'll see you in Fall Guys. Jeff, you go.
Bye-bye.
Just leave now.
Bye-bye.
Is that Robin?
Robin, do you want to do it?
Discord, I don't know.
You don't know how to use Discord?
I don't think so.
No, we've used it before. Remember with Free Fire?
Oh, right.
Yeah, so I will do a little text chat between you and Gary, and you can tell him your name and he can invite you, okay?
Okay,
you guys, I'm going to go offline.
Love you all.
All right.
I'm going to go offline for a little bit. We're going to be playing Fall Guys, but go play. Watch everybody else do Among Us because we're not going to play very long, and they're awesome.
Thank you so much for hosting, Felicia.
Before the Zoom breaks up, what do I need to do to get whoever into the
I'm going
to
text you. I'm going to do a text.
Gary, do you just go